I, Gunja Sharma, on behalf of Sri Balaji Society, take this opportunity to welcome Dr. Pramod Sardozi Sir. It's a privilege to have Sir with us this evening. Driven by a passion to create and add value to the people and the organization, Sir has spearheaded organizational growth, effectiveness, and leadership interventions. System-driven, metric-based, business-centric, potential performance optimization resulting in tangible result. Sir is a gold medalist at graduation. He have completed his MBA from TIS. He is a PhD. He have completed his PhD from Paris. Marshall Goldsmith certified. He is a director of various companies. Specifically, his key accomplishment have been in the domain of business HR synergies, change management of interventions, HR system, leadership development, coaching intervention. He himself has coached approximately 15 CEOs and about 60 CXOs level executives. So audience, can you now imagine what it takes to be a leader? On PMS, that is Performance Management System, he has trained approximately 14,000 employees. And talent management spanning sectors, that is banking, IT, ITS, engineering, electronics, and geographically in India, US, Europe, and Middle East. He has partnered with the CEOs, CXOs interventions involving applications of MBTI, DISC, TKI assessment centers, competency mapping, gap analysis, PCMM, etc. Organizations like JP Morgan Chase Services, Microsoft, Citibank, Cognizant, HDFC Bank, HSBC reflect his adaptability in diverse ventures and ecosystem. He has contributed towards the industry's academia synergy by being teaching member at advisor at leading B schools and technology institutions, the IIM, the IIT, and the other premium institutes included. Dr. Pramod Sardozi Sir is a registered executive coach at the Indian School of Business, that is ISB, in Hyderabad. He is also a keynote speaker at various industries forums and seminars. Sir is the founder and CEO, TalentSmith Consulting, Strategy, Transformation and Leadership. A senior advisor at KPMG, executive director HR at JP Morgan Chase. And the list goes on and on. It's a privilege to have Sir among us. Now may I request Sir to enlighten us with his words of wisdom. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, sir.
That's the energy. Wonderful having you here. Extremely humbled by the invitation by Dr. Bala Sir. And before even I sort of begin to really share my thoughts, let me first congratulate all of you for having made it to this institute. So give yourself a huge, huge applause. Great. And spare a little thought for that person who sat next to you in the written test, or was with you for the interview, but is not in this room. You could be in that position, right? So be humble enough, while pump yourself to have congratulating yourself, be humble enough to say, you probably, there was a little bit of element of luck of God, if you will, right? So wonderful being here. I believe you've been here for about 7 days, okay? So wonderful, I believe I'm the second speaker. I've been coming here for the last 15 years. And some of your alumni told me, so please don't wear a boring white shirt for the seminar. Please wear a nice red energetic shirt. So don't mind my red shirt if you thought I'm coming in a nice tie and a shirt. All right? Okay. Before I go any further, one more thing to pinch yourself and be very happy. What, 15 days, 15 speakers, Dr. Sir? 25 globally efficient corporate speakers with an amazing depth and range of experience. I'm audible?
Yes, sir.
All right. And then there are festivals which are happening, management festivals, right, sir? Four institutes 3 days each, 12 days. So along with this 25 speakers, on each day there's approximately 10 speakers, which you'll all go through. 120 corporate speakers plus 25, 145 speakers. Ladies and gentlemen, no other institute in the country does this. Give a big hand. Yep. This is not an MCom or an MA economics course. I'm not discrediting that. This is an MBA course, which means the more you get a corporate exposure, the better the student leaders and the student manager will be. So Dr. Bala sir is not here. My salutations for the effort he's putting in to generate the next generation of leaders. Give another big clap for Dr. Bala sir. Feel very proud, feel extremely empowered to know that you're in one of the best institutes. Not because I've been invited as a speaker. I genuinely believe no other college in the country does this much. There's money involved, there's time involved, there's humongous effort involved. I've just been told you've been through day-long presentations. And you've come here for another 2.5 hours, right? So I want to make it very, very interesting, very relevant, very customized for you, okay? And may I humbly request you, live through these 25 speakers with your ears and eyes open, because what you're going to get here is not a Google drop-down. It's from a rich gravitas of experience. You will not get in any book, okay? So really, really, it's a big thing for you to be part of this. And one more thing, I cover about 50 institutes in a year, all over India, including the IITs and IIMs. And I tell you, this is one of the phenomenal spearheading efforts taken by the institute. So with that, that's my little introduction. I mean, I'll cover another slide with that. How many of you are on Twitter? Good. That's my Twitter account, so tweet aggressively. How many of you are on LinkedIn? Wonderful, very good. Those who are not, get onto it tonight, okay? How many engineers in this room? Mar gaya. They say about engineers, pick up a stone on the road and throw it. It will hit an engineer. And some say, pick up another stone and hit. You'll find an engineer with Infosys or Wipro or Tech Mahindra. Right? So I've been in this space and I know what it takes to sort of really get to that stage. Okay. That's my email. So feel free to ping me or send me a text message. Before I start any further, I'll discuss with the professor, sir, how do we do this? Should I do a chat session first? Would have been through day-long presentations? Or should I do some slides? Because I've done some solid research for this session. They said, sir, let's do a chat session. Chat session can be gappa goshti. It can go all over the place. There's no end to it. And at the same time, one professor said, sir, these students love talking and love listening, but it's good to have some conceptual backdrop, okay? So ladies and gentlemen, with your permission, I'm starting with a few slides. But don't worry, I've left enough time for Q&A. And in between, if you want to stop me to ask something, please do so. This session, ladies and gentlemen, is not about me. It's about you. That's a fundamental tenet and doctrine of coaching and executive leadership. So before even I start further, let me show this first. Okay? So it is 53 degrees at Jaisalmer. Heat, scorpions, snakes, but the Jawan is there with no AC guarding your borders in Gujarat Kutch or in Rajasthan. Or it's -20, -30 in Leh, Ladakh and Siachen, and the guys guarding. They are doing such a phenomenal job is the reason why you and I are in this fantastic auditorium doing great leadership talk. And what do they take? Not 15-hour work, not a foreign posting, not a bonus. They take bullets on the chest, so that you and your family sleep well at night. Isn't that right?
Yes, sir.
And still serving without excuse. So give a big clap to our defense forces, because I think it's fantastic. Absolutely. Absolutely. And another reason I'm saying is, the founder of this institute is an ex-defense person, Dr. Bala sir. He's Colonel Bala. And if anyone, if you have your family members in Army, Air Force, Navy, or BSF or CRPF, CRRF, you know what it is, CRPF, right? So huge humility and bow down to these people. Because of them, you and I do this fantastic sessions in corporate careers. So with that, a quick look. If they're not sensible, if they do not have emotional maturity, if you do not have spiritual ethic, believe you me, all the dirty reports you see in the Economic Times front page, frauds will be norm. Just today, the Jet Airways ex-chairman has been called by IT summons. 22,000 people of Jet Airways are on the roads. One man, two people, misgovernance, or what I call, I was just telling them, when greed overtakes fear, it's beginning of the end, whether it's stock market, politics, sports, or in personal wealth. So I think that's very important for you to know that why I do these sessions. And it's all throughout the year, not only here, Dubai, Singapore, all over the place, because I think the knocks I've got in my life have really educated me so much to think it's important for you to know what it is. A lot of you people are coming here with dreams. Oh, MBA. Sir, Avitam, God's gift to mankind, sir. Don't touch me. We are the prime lot. You are. But it takes a lot to appear on the business world cover magazine or Business India Today cover magazine. Okay? All right. So with that, the next 60 minutes, so that I leave enough time for your Q&A, I'm going to cover what are the broad nuances of digital. Now, why digital? There is nothing which is not digital today. In Bombay, there's an area called Kemp's Corner. There's a famous panwala called Muchhad Panwala. Go to eat a pan there. He operates out of a computer system. He orders his pans and betel nuts through supply chain management software. When demonetization was announced, you know what happened? Overnight, your sabjiwala, doodwala, and rickshawala took to Paytm. Otherwise, they would not have next day the money to earn their fee. Yes or no? So that's the way it is. Everything is today digital. You're going to soon study marketing. It has been authored by a person called Dr. Philip Kotler. Have you heard of him? The Principles of Marketing. I was with him 3 years back, and he was already telling, I was at Kellogg's Institute in Chicago, near Chicago, and he was telling me, Pramod, I probably need to rewrite my books. I said, why? No more marketing is digital marketing. So welcome. My umbrella today is digital. So please bear with me, and please get on to intelligence of digital. I want to speak about some of the challenges that are going to face you in the digital era. So my leadership style has changed. So kids who work with me today, people like you, are very savvy, very smart. So I can't adopt my old leadership style. I need to be very inclusive. I should be okay with one of my juniors sitting here with the legs in the table, with the earring here, orange hair, purple hair, and yo, right? Yeah? Because she or he is very good programmer, excellent coder, excellent brand person, excellent digital person. So I can't say, hey, what is all this? You know, you need to give respect. No. Sir, performance, pay, and that's it. Your life, what do you want to do, is your style. I want to talk about what are the sustainable, ubiquitous, impactful interventions that are going to be successful for transformation. What do you think you're here for in Balaji? You're very good guys, but next 2 years you're going to be transformed. The first transformation is, if you've had a ball of a time doing your graduation, right, welcome to the world of 13, 14 hours. And I was telling Anshul and your other lady, I forget her name, Jyoti, who accompanied me, I was telling them, how's it going? Sir, very tough, sir, long schedule. Really? Wait till you get a boss. Wait till you start working. 14 hours, 15 hours, Saturdays, Sundays. So Bala sir is already sort of putting you into the program saying, get ready. Intellectually, what do you think is the standard deviation in this room? No, it's a standard deviation, right? Plus minus 5% intellect-wise. So isme se, if I draw a bell curve 5 years from now, who are the guys who are going to rock in the top 10%? People are grounded, value-add, result-oriented, team builders, trusting. Those are the guys, not the most intelligent one of you. Okay? I've been through all this. I literally can visualize myself sitting there about 25 years back when another speaker came, when I was a student at TIS. Okay? And lastly, what is adroit leadership? The correct leadership. There are leaderships and leadership. Gang wars also have a leadership, yes or no? You've seen film Satya, right? He's also a leader. But is that leadership? We don't know. So let's talk about that. Okay, with that, let me start with wonderful two lines. The future belongs to those who know where they belong. So if you thought these are my pearls of wisdom, not at all. I was on a flight from Los Angeles to Abu Dhabi. I divide my 19-hour flight into four phases: sleep, read, mails, and movies. So this came from a movie I saw, and I can bet a lot of you would have seen that movie. It's a modern Game of Thrones kind of a movie called Divergent. Have you seen it? There was a line from there. I said, wow, what a pregnant sentence, fully loaded with meaning. If you do not know your DNA, if you do not know what excites you, if you are not centered, you will fall prey to peer competition and market forces and make wrong choices. And when you start with making a wrong choice, including the company you want to select for interviews at the end of 2 years, you already started on a wrong note. Well, let me tell you guys, next 2 years, the biggest disease here will be, you know what? All will be victims of, possible victims, peer pressure. You have to hold on your own. You have to literally be drawn into yourself, almost like a meditative guy, saying, who am I? Main kaun hun? What drives me? What are my aspirations? Because there are 1,000 people here, there are 1,000 DNAs, and no two people are different here. Have that self-assurance to say, this is me. It's okay. It's okay, I'm not an iBank guy. iBank guy gives the best bonus. I'm a consumer marketing guy. I'll go and sell Colgate Palmolive on the streets. I'll sell Dove soap. Conversely, it's okay, marketing is very exciting. I'll be an HR person. I'll be a boring finance guy. I love numbers. Okay? So that's very important to decide what is adroit leadership and therefore what is. So most important, wonderful time to know the statement because you're just shaping up. All my slides have come from here. Experience, and all of them have been thought through for this audience. Okay, so, okay, let me just tell you, what's your residential address today? When I see CVs today, it's not Pramod Sadarshi, flat number so-and-so, building so-and-so, area so-and-so. It's psadarshi@gmail.com. Yes or no? In fact, can I dare say, there are no CVs today. Your LinkedIn is your CV. Three of my jobs in my career I got on an aircraft when my co-passenger started chatting with me. So be very careful of what you talk, what you write, what you publish on FB, LinkedIn, Google, what have you. Because people are watching you, it's social media, it's up in the sky. Okay? And therefore, your residential address is this. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
You live here?
Yes, sir.
And you connect here, right? So Mark Zuckerberg just wanted to connect a boyfriend and a girlfriend at a Harvard dorm. And today it's a big company with amazing valuation, all right? So it's about social digital world, okay? Emerging technologies, AI, machine learning, blockchain, autonomous software, Internet of Things, and what have you. It's unbelievable, and I'll show you some data. By the way, those of you who have allergy for numbers, you may not like me a lot because I have a bias for numbers. I had maths in my graduation, right? So you see a lot of numbers, data, because data gives credibility to a character and a concept. Now, how's this? Is it bluish gray or grayish blue? No, sir, it's 80-20 bluish gray. Ah, now you're catching my attention. You're making sense, okay? Look at this, amazing data. There is 94% of companies believe that IoT will impact the global work markets over the next three years. Next 3 years, which means 2 years from now, you'll be graduating. Your interviews will be very different. Do not be shocked, ladies and gentlemen, on top balcony seats, voila, right? If your interviews will be held by a bot, right? Because it's going to just evaluate everything from your head to toe, including your eyelid movements and your liver and dil dhak dhak kar raha hai kya, right, during the interviews. And saying, you know what? Brilliant guy cerebrally, but darta bahut hai. You know what? Very smart guy, but sala jhoot bahut bolta hai. Right? He's fibbing. When I ask him his weakness, he's trying to position his strength as a weakness. All right? So, and all that stuff, I'm not going to read all of it, but I'm going to leave it for 5-10 seconds for you to absorb what's going on in this world. And you are right under the canopy of this kind of an atmosphere. All right? That's IoT. Okay. Look at this. In 2018, in one internet minute, which means 60 seconds, in 60 seconds, you had 3.7 million Google searches, 973 logins on FB, 18 million text messages, 4.3 million videos on YouTube, almost 300,000 hours of Netflix watched, and so on and so forth. Wow! What a pressure! What pressure! And kisne kaha, in this age of technology, romance and love affairs are dead. Ladies and gentlemen, don't miss, in 1 minute, on Tinder there were 1.1 million swipes. Technology, Tinder, Shinder and all, very good. All of you know it, right? So technology is all pervasive, and the name of the game is speed. And speed is a function of samay, time. Therefore, if I may go back from digital age to Mahabharata times, let me show you this slide. My samay hu. Whoa. Right? Or samay samay par. Main tumhari leta rahunga. Imtihan is going to test your pounding pressure, guys. Right? Are you ready for the game? Let the best man win. Come on, bring it on. Speed. Kiska CPU yahan sabse jada hai? Guided by a great heart, will be the winner in the bell curve on the top 20%. Okay? Okay. Three kinds of data, ladies and gentlemen. Volume, variety, and velocity. Anshul, who I traveled with, is here already having started a company. He started some web-based internet kind of a company. How many of you are here with experience? Can I just have the hands up? Okay, okay, okay. All right, so rest of them are all fresh graduates. Okay, so you know what it means to work in an atmosphere. Can I ask the next question? How many of you are here, like Anshul, who already had a company or started a company? Okay, one, two, okay, good, good. So why have they come here? Because they realized they started off, but guess what? When you start a business, let me tell you an example. In physics, there's a concept called aerodynamics. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
According to law of aerodynamics, the wingspan of a bee is not sufficient to carry the bulgy body of it. I repeat, according to law of aerodynamics, the wingspan of a bumblebee is not good enough to carry the bumblebee, but the body is very heavy. But still it flies. You know why? The bumblebee did not study physics. Right? Similarly, you don't know what your capacities are. You have to have a quantum leap of faith and push. And therefore, structured data, unstructured data, right? What I want to show in this is, you guys, please develop your quantitative methods, an analytical approach to life and your business management, because over the years, from 2000 onwards, the quantum of unstructured data, look at it, the color itself shows you. Come on, big boys game, guys. The nice, cozy, romantic stuff is gone. Now it's about come to the big game. When you go for your first interview, the interview will just throw some data at you and give you 3 minutes. I'm sure some of you have tried CAT. What is CAT? CAT, you will clear if I give you 4 hours. All of you will clear. Is that damn 90 minutes and 120 questions or 90 minutes or whatever it is? And lo and behold, last year we had 7 guys who cracked 100% time. Many years back, I keep getting invited as an industry representative for interviews. Those days there were 7 IIMs, 7 into 200. Yeah, 200 guys was the intake. 1,400 guys, ladies and gentlemen, hold your breath, don't fall off a chair. If I shock you, I don't think you'll be shocked. 1,400 guys were shoved in, for want of a better word, was sandwiched between a percentile score of 99.7 and 100. Whoa. Does that shock you? Matlab, hamara BSc ki hai? You took CAT, I took CAT. You got 99.7. I got 99.69. I have to go back and do MSc chemistry or open some shop or do B.Ed or something. In 0.1 percentile, hamari zindagi alag hogi, hamari rahein alag hogi. You've gone on to big corporate life because of IMA, great job, McKinsey, iBanks, Apple, Amazon, and I need to go back and rethink. Oh, it's a different matter that I may land up doing an IAS, and someday you'll start reporting to me because I'm district collector of Kothrud or Pimpri or Pune, right? But that's the quantity, that's the degree intensity of competition, guys. Good, bad, I'm not going to pass value judgments. So very interesting data this is, for me also to the revelation. The data community, right? Between 2008 and 10, data scientists became big data architects. Growth 30 times. Data architects, 3,000 times. Director head of forensic analytics. Data marketing analytics, this kind of stuff, 20 times. Data HR analytics, big data principal engineers. Welcome to the world. So about 6 months back when Mr. Mukesh Ambani was on Republic TV as a speech giver, he said, data is a new oil. And may I stick my neck out and say, not to better him, but my experience, welcome, data is the new goddamn oxygen. So, any which thing, if you need to get to the precise problem definition, your amazing quantitative aptitude to crack the data is super imperative. So those of you who are weak in mathematics, statistics, go for a refresher course, talk to your principals, talk to your guys, and quickly up the antenna on data and quantitative stuff. The ugly part of data. Advanced analytics, brilliant. Predictive models, brilliant. Visual dashboards, brilliant. But what's under the iceberg? This is the iceberg. Data integration, dictionary, differs, data governance, disparate systems, and so on and so forth. So reason I'm pointing out to you is while you get onto the bandwagon of data, be aware of the pitfalls. The next slide, spooky stuff. Let me see how good is a vision. I know all of you are young, 21, 22 years. Do you see something scary in this picture? It is this guy here called Booth's skull. Can you see it?
Yes, sir.
Because 63% of employees lack confidence that their data will be kept private. Spooky stuff. 72% believe their companies are not telling them the truth. Let me give an example. I don't want to give my phone number because everybody will call up. But let's say I give you my phone number. You give me your phone number, today evening or tomorrow morning, let's give, not talk, let's give a missed call. You call me, I call you, missed call. We don't even talk, huh? So somebody's recording. Watch what's going to happen after 2 days. What's going to happen? You open your Facebook page, my picture will be there. Add a friend. Your picture will be in my Facebook, add a friend. Yes or no?
Yes,
who the hell saw it? Somebody up there with a satellite is observing. Pramod called X, X called Pramod. Look, let's connect them and Facebook business expands. Oh my God. Guys and girls, nothing is private. Your world is invaded. Be very careful of what you post. Let me shock you. You already know it, but let me reiterate. Nothing is confidential. Everything is getting stored. Every picture, everything you put on a Facebook, on a, what is that, Instagram, and everything. People make money out of this. You know it, the data theft and the data exchange. So guys, whatever you put on social is your profile. Let me shock some of you. Next year, not next year, year after next, when you go for a job, the first thing when you apply for a company is, let's say you apply to my company at Microsoft. I'll quickly say, hey, you know Balaji Group? Listen, evaluate this. There'll be a young girl from Balaji who'll be my HR officer. Her only job is doing social media profiling. Soon she's going to come back, sir, 1,000 people applied. These are the profiles, social media profiles. And what's going to come to me? Not your education qualification. They'll say, sir, please take this bunch, sir. I said, why? Sir, they're very religious students, sir. Why? Sir, every day, no, sir, they put a posting of Sai Baba and Ganesha. Send within 30 seconds or their life will die. Love messages, Mother Teresa messages, whatever, jokes, naughty, not so naughty, everything is going to be captured by one algorithm written to track your damn CV. Jitna marji jhoot bolo, jitna marji confidence bolo. So walk into the interviews, sir, main hu na. Take me, sir. Mujhe loge, dhanyo ho jaoge aap. Balaji ke MBO, God's gift to mankind. I'm saying, oh wow, what confidence. After half an hour, pehle tumne kaha, main hu na. After half an hour, I'm saying, kyun, ho gaya na? Unbelievable stuff, right? Okay, so spooky stuff, okay? So therefore, my humble submission, the other side of data, you know what? If you actually torture data enough, गला मरोड़ के एकदम डेटा को, हाँ, एक्सेल स्प्रेडशीट को, इट विल मोस्ट प्रोबब्ली टेल यू व्हाट यू वांटेड टू टेल यू. वेरी सॉलिड स्लाइड दिस इज. सो नॉट एवरीथिंग इज अबाउट डेटा, देयर इज समथिंग विद द हार्ट एंड द सोल एंड द गट फील. So when the Vasim Premjis, Narayan Murthys, Ambanis, they take a business decision, the data is beautifully, x-axis is married with the y-axis, data intuition, data intuition. So ladies and gentlemen, while at Balaji, whether you read Mahabharata, whether you go to your father, mother, talk to them, please develop amazing intuitive power. Because if you take only data, then you are in a mess. How the hell do you develop this combo? Tough. Not impossible. I'll show you the way. And all of your brains, all of your brains? Sir, kya baat kar rahe ho? Sir, main Balaji mein aa gaya ho. Sir, kya baat kar rahe ho? Of course, I've got brains. Okay. So there's the left part of your brain and there's the right part of your brain. So this is cognitive intelligence and that is creative intelligence. Very few of you here, this is that logic and intuition piece. Very few of you here will develop the ability to have this amazing blend of creative and cognitive. Some guys will skew towards cognitive, data, 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 only thing. Some guys will be only emotional, intuitive, intuitive, intuitive. Both of the extremes are wrong. Welcome to the new world of cosmic / quantum intelligence. Aapki taiyari agle 2 saal mein is pe dhyan rahe. So you want to read some motivational books. You want to read Mahatma Gandhi's story. How a guy with a dhoti around his thing got the biggest damn thing, which was freedom. Not a 30% turnover height. Increase, not a capturing 3 geographical markets, not expanding 5 more products. Damn freedom, you cannot value it. No wonder Mahatma Gandhi is still a case study at Harvard Business School in leadership. So is Nelson Mandela. Amazing guys. I mean, obtaining what? Freedom. Through what? Non-violence with a lathi hand. Oh my God. You can obtain freedom with an AK-47. That's no freedom. Okay? Therefore, welcome to the world of AI. The figures are very symbolic, the 3 figures, and therefore, it's about processing, planning, perception, ability, and it can produce aspects of human intelligence. I'm sure you all have seen a lot of viral videos, Sophia and all that kind of stuff, right? How a bot is getting interviewed, and now later they've developed, in Japan, they've developed a lady who's actually able to speak, including emotions. There's this fantastic ad, I don't know which company this is, where he says, play me the music. And she says, the bot says in the car, excuse me? Excuse me is a sarcastic way to say, please say please. Which is that? Oh, please play the music. Now I'll play it for you. So they're grabbing emotions now. So when you go for a bot interview, your emotional status, if you had a rough time at home, had a traffic jam, all that will show up. No matter how smart you are, you cannot cheat 2 things. You cannot cheat body language. You cannot. And you cannot cheat the internal metamorphosis that's happening in your metabolism when you're faced with fear, love, threat, hatred, and whatever emotion it is. Okay. Which leads to 3 things, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure your courses will cover all this. AI, and look at the 50s on, actually AI started in 50s. Right? And 2 now, deep learning. That's the transition that's happening. If you want a little more detail, little texty, little busy slide, but you know what? It sort of just details what really is going on in the field of deep learning, machine learning, and artificial intelligence. And if you're a speed reader, you can quickly grab the message. One more thing, can I request you, please? There are technical courses to teach you how to do speed reading. Aapko itna padhna padega. If you are at your current pace of reading, you'll not be able to cover Philip Kotler's principles of marketing. Develop the ability to have speed learning, and there are technical courses on the web. How to do speed learning, which means suck. One look and you grab the messages. That's why in CAT examination, I don't know if Balaji has it, there's a section called data interpretation. Have you heard it? You need to quickly read and return the key message and do it. Welcome to the world of work. Your boss will walk in first day, management trainee. Hi Ashok, or hi Pooja, or hi Kavita. Hey listen, this is an RBI policy, he'll just leave you. I'm going for a smoke, I'm going for a drink. Just give me 30 minutes executive summary. What? 40 pages? Haan yaar, thoda executive summary bata dena, RBI ka naya policy. Whoa. And best part is, on day 1, Symbiosis, Balaji, Indira Institute, IIM Ahmedabad, Bangalore, all in the starting line. Management training program. ready, steady, go, right? Your past is gone. Your gold medalist, your Excel top, all gone. Management training program at Barclays or at Citibank. You're all there, the best man wins. You're on par with everybody once you join an organization. Your metal gets tested. Us waqt ye nahi bolna chahiye, yaar, thoda masti kam kiya hota na, Balaji mein, to shayad par kar jata. I was just telling Anshul or Kavita Jyoti today, imagine 2 years from now, forget 2 years, summer trainee. Like right now, the lady who introduced me, she's supposed to be the topper today, right? So McKinsey calls up Bala, sir. We've really heard a lot about Bala, about McKinsey, about Balaji. So we want to come to the institute, but sir, we can't interview 1,000 people, sir. So please, sir, Harek Institute say, can you give us the top 3 so that we have interviews only for 9 people? What? I struggled so much. Huh? You missed the third position. You're the fourth guy, but 0.11110 percentile or fourth decimal. Too late, too much to do, and a big opportunity is just out of your hand. I mean, if you had got an opportunity, you would have cracked it. Aapko darwaze nahi khul raha bhai. Not open, not open. So let me warn you the second thing. Not warn, advise you. Please don't neglect academics. Because a lot of you will come here with the body language. Yaar, you know what? I'm a great talker. Mujhe market mein chhod ke tu dekhe, market kabza kar lunga. To academics gaya khadde mein. Na. In fact, your summer interviews will all be about, because you don't have work yet, especially freshers. They will ask you more about your academic depth. You are just 7 days, so I can't quote examples. But I don't know, have you read Maslow's hierarchy already? Not yet. So they'll ask you, so can you describe Maslow's hierarchy? Can you give me Herzberg's theory of motivation? Can you tell me the 4 P's of marketing? How do you do, what's the difference between IRR and NPV, finance guys? Right? Oh my God. If you can't show your academic prowess, to bol rahe kya picnic halwa hai kya Balaji? And who gets a bad name? The institute directors for all their sincerity and intentions. How does the reputation of institute go? Your alumnus has brought up the reputation. When you go into the market, you'll bring the reputation to Balaji or you'll not bring the reputation to Balaji. Because the companies on a flight will discuss, how many management trainees you take? Oh, we took 20. From where all? Balaji se panch le. Kaisa batch? Or this one. It depends on you. So you also owe brand responsibility to this institute. Well, the institute gives you a platform, all of you will get jobs. And if you don't believe it, watch out for those guys who are your neighbors or your brothers or sisters who are not sitting here. They're hovering around MDA they do, CDS they do, UPSC they do. It's open. In a structured way here, you'll have a field placement, you'll have a campus placement, there's an opportunity. So pinch yourself damn lucky and be humble and be thankful to God. Okay? All right. So digital changes everything. I warned you before, it'll be all digital because it is digital. Okay, changes every bit thing. Okay, so this is a picture. Why am I showing this picture? So Deloitte and MIT Sloan conducted a survey 2 years back. They interviewed 30,000 people all over the world, multi-generational, youngsters, millennial, like all of you, mid-35-40, 45-50, and 50-60, with one question. What kind of a leader do you want to work for? They got a lot of responses. Oh, he has to be politically strong. He has to be very competent. He has to be like mother, very compassionate. He has to be very gung-ho. He has to wear a red shirt so that I get motivated. All right? But the number one thing was, is my leader digital? So therefore, employees want to work for digital leaders. I pray all of you get a boss who's savvy, because what's going to happen is, if you get a boss who's not savvy, and you can't choose them. You know, there are two sets of people you can't choose in life. You can't choose your parents and you can't choose your boss. But God forbid somebody gets a bad leader, guess what will happen? In 3 years, he'll be sacked. You would have grown or not grown under a non-digital leader. So therefore, don't depend on the institute or the boss. You just keep developing your capabilities. Oh, sorry. Oh, some fantastic data here I generated for this. You read it, you know it all. Uber doesn't own a car. Ola doesn't own a car. Welcome. How's the presentations? All good? Wonderful, wonderful. Airbnb is like Oyo Rooms worldwide. In fact, Oyo Rooms got inspired by Airbnb. And the Janbunkar Ritesh Agarwal, at 20 years, was studying for M.Tech preparation Kota, Rajasthan. Every Saturday, Sunday, I would come to Delhi Lajpat Nagar market to sell SIM cards to make pocket money. Ghumte ghumte usko idea aa gaya, har ek ke paas yahan pe ghar hai, everybody has a house, there's one room which is not used. So it was a win-win combination, drew inspiration from BNB. Hey, do you want to lease out your room for a day at 10,000 bucks? Le, neki or pooch pooch, why not? He created Oyo Rooms and he picked up all 3-star, 2-star hotels, and today Oyo Rooms is brand. And by the way, FYI, those who are wanting to launch their own business, his first round of funding was given by none other than Nikesh Arora, one of the most ruthless guys, venture capitalist, and from SoftBank. He got $130 million at 20 years age. He's not 23, apparently he's valued at $6 billion. Oyo Rooms, Bhavish Agarwal of Ola, IIT engineer, right? So ideas, you need to really think about it. You read all this, right? Apple and Google do not write apps. You write apps, right? So what's it about? It's about disruption. Wonderful data. Maybe some of you are new into MBA, but please start understanding the concept of market capitalization. Market capitalization is nothing but the value of the total number of shares the company holds into the current price, okay? And look at what's happening out there. Very interesting stuff, ladies and gentlemen. In 2001, you had General Electric, Microsoft, Exxon, Citibank, Walmart. Okay? 5 years later on, 2006, Exxon continued, GE continued, a new company called Total, an energy company, walks in. Microsoft continues, Citi continues. And those are the market valuation numbers over the years. Green is tech companies, black is non-tech companies. 2011, Exxon continues, Apple comes in, not here, PetroChina comes in, Shell comes in, ICUC, a Chinese company, comes in. And 2016, I don't have the 2019 data yet, they're all green. There is Apple, there's Alphabet, there's Microsoft, there's Amazon, and there's Facebook. Does that tell you something, guys? Hey, by the way, am I boring you? I need a louder, no, sir. Good. Because I've put in energy into this presentation and I need you not to doze, with due respect to the 14-hour schedule you've had during the day. Welcome to the new world of corporate. So, there are very smart people who advise. There are smart machines that automate. And there are smart businesses anticipating Balaji, you, everybody, to come and take the economy up. Now that we're talking of economy, check out my next slide. Oh, sorry, before that, some game changers. Some of you may be working for these industries and companies. New startup areas. There is next-gen computing, advanced prosthetics, mobility, synthetic biology, computer vision, drug discovery, connectivity, geospatial data. Who said it's only about IT firms, hotels, FMCG? Make your path. Pump yourself. Let me be the differentiator. Let me operate from here. Ladies and gentlemen, ek tip dera aaj at this very early stage in life. Let's have these people come in and settle down. Give me 2 minutes so that. Okay. So while we're doing that, okay, because it's important that everybody, I didn't know it's not optimal attendance yet. There are 7 billion people on the earth. What the hell are they doing? You're one of them. All of you are one of them. There's about 1.4 billion in agriculture, 800 million industrial jobs, 577 million older than 64, your dad's age, right, who are probably retired or about to retire. There are 430 million unemployed, random guys, gully boys, 400 million entrepreneurs, and I'm praying out of the 1,000 people, at least 10% will become entrepreneurs. I hope some of you will become the next Ritesh Agarwal and Bhavish Agarwal and Steve Jobs and Mark Zuckerberg, because painful, but you become winner, right? There are 1.9 billion who are waiting, your cousins, your sisters and brothers who are in matriculation right now, they're waiting to thrust into the world of work, okay? They're waiting. Since I'm on that subject, let me give you one shocking data. I've started my company 10 months back, Talent Smith Consulting. I do strategy, I do digital information, I do executive coaching, leadership training, and keynote speaking. Can I shock you all by telling you one information about personal? I have a new boss. Anyone wants to take his age? Guess his age? My new boss is 16-year-old guy. Sir, you're bluffing. No, who's the boss? Boss is the guy who pays your money. Yes or no? Who approves your leave? Who gives you, tells you what to do? Sir, ye kya mazak ho raha hai, sir? How can a senior guy like you have a boss of 16 years? Okay? This kid had passed his 10th standard. He was doing his 11th standard. He wrote a paper on blockchain technology. Stanford picked it up from the web. They immediately sponsored his visit to Stanford. He's gone to Stanford. While he was there, he's doing all the tech stuff, but he kept browsing LinkedIn for leadership. He found my name there. And by the way, please, very humbly, this is not about me. It's about that guy. He calls me from Stanford. Sir, I saw your profile. I've checked out references. Can you be my coach? I said, for what? For leadership and strategy. I said, you're already a rocking guy at 16 at Stanford, $30 million. I mean, 16-year-old guy, right? No, no, sir, I need help. The boy's from Rajasthan. And MIT and Stanford compete. So MIT said, 30, we offer you 90. As 16 has got a $90 million project. He's there. He's my new boss. He's engaged me as a consultant. He pays me. And we have signed a contract. For me, he is my boss. And I have no shame in admitting on camera where it's getting recorded, my new boss is 16-year-old. Welcome to the disruptive world. Power. Power. But I have a new problem. His father calls me up. Rajasthani. Sir, ye kya kar rahe hain sir aap? Kya kar rahe hain? Maine kaha kya ho gaya? Sir, usko itna badhawa mat dijiyega sir. Kyun? Sir, usko B.com to kar lene dijiyega sir. Maine kaha, ab jaate kahan aapka beta hai? Stanford mein. Nahi nahi sir, hum Rajasthan mein hain sir. Sir, uski shaadi nahi hogi sir B.com ke paas. मैंने कहा सर जब आपका बेटा लंबोर्गिनी से उतरेगा ना ऐसे स्टाइल से दुनिया की सारी लड़कियां उससे शादी करना चाहेंगी सो डोंट वरी बट द फादर इज एक्चुअली वरीड सर उसको बोलिए 12वीं खत्म करे बीकॉम कर ले सर ऐसे नहीं होता सर ऐसे गॉड नोज व्हाट ही विल डू ही इज अ ब्लॉकचेन एक्सपर्ट एट 16 इयर्स ऑल थ्रू पर्सनल एंडेवर एंड पैशन एंड 1.7 बिलियन वर्क इन सर्विसेज सो दैट्स वेयर द पाई कट्स दिस इज अ डेडली स्लाइड. This is a deadly slide. There's a lot of bad news. There's a lot of good news for you. Okay, this slide, a very busy slide, ladies and gentlemen, is about the world economy. GDP, country-wise, in 2017. No prizes for guessing. US rocks at 24.4% globally at $20 trillion economy. China is next, rocking at $12.24 trillion economy. Approximately 16%. How many people in India? 1.3 billion. And who do we think we are? Sir, hum to Krishna ke wo hai, Krishna aur Ram Bhagwan and Rahim ke hai. We are God's gift to mankind. Oh, really? Then what the hell are you doing at a pathetic, at a pathetic $2.6 trillion economy? Lahol vila kuwat, as I say in Lucknow. Toba toba. What percentage? 3.27%. Therefore, Modi ji yesterday at Niti Aayog and even before the press statements, can we guys get to $5 trillion economy by 3 years? So bad news, 1.3 billion. Har ek yahan samajhta hai, Mushtanda hai, Harfan Maula hai, Shah Rukh Khan hai, Amitabh Bachchan hai. Phir kyun aap $3.26 trillion pe ko? What is the disease? What's holding you back? What's the damn cancer in your body or your mind? Itni taakat, itni shiddat, itna passion. Shining India, what the hell is this? Baakiyon ke baat nahi karenge. Japan is there. And this guy is eating your lunch, dinner and breakfast. Holi hai, pichkari Chinese. Diwali, diya Chinese. Rajasthan mein potros are dead. Everything is Chinese. Vivo, Oppo, Shupo, everybody. Right? OnePlus, 60, 70, everything. What's going on? I mean, there are two companies which came here in India. Do you remember Micromax? There's another one, Carbon something. Gone. Wiped out. Why should Germany and Japan be the best car manufacturer in the world? Why not us? Sundar Sistar Tikau, theek hai, Maruti, good. But a lot of Japanese technology came in. What is this 1,000 people going to do? Do a 9-to-5 job? Guys, you're not born to pay your electricity bills and laundry bills. I was talking to Mr. Vijay Shekhar Sharma of Paytm. He's worth about $10 billion, Paytm. He was saying, Pramod, har sevare, if me and my employers do not get up thinking I want to shake the world, you don't have a job. Disrupt. He's lucky, uska timing acha raha gaya. He came around when demonetization came in. Woof! The graph just went up. Are you one of those guys who's going to make that impact, difference, disruptor? So guys, good news now. This 1,000 people can be contributing to that $5 trillion economy. You will, you must, you should. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
Lovely. I didn't say yes or no. Yes or yes. Which means I want you to say yes. Stretch. Okay? Wonderful, powerful slide. I told you, a lot of data. So when you join a company, I've written a lot of job description during my consulting with various companies, including for CEOs. But agar nichod karun, distill karun, kisi job description ka, CEO teen hi cheez mangta hai. Make money, save money, reduce risk. So tip for you, I'm going to give you a lot of tips. I hope you're alert and making notes. Please make sure that when you start your career 2 years from now, you're doing one of the three. You're making money for the company you join who pays your salary. You are saving money and you're reducing risk of operations for that company. Okay? And this CEO has two powerful arsenal with him, equipment. One is the system, algorithm, bots, digital transformation, machine learning. But the bigger thing is he has people which are super imperative. What is this without this? Even the best bot in Sophia was created by one of you. So how come it's more intelligent than you? In fact, the famous debate between Zuckerberg and Elon Musk about how powerful AI is, how it's going to disrupt the world. Oh my God, it's going to get into space of emotions, love affairs, marriages, family, everything's going to get disrupted. Therefore, it's about, going back to slide, it's all about people, about you. So I have a nice slide here. Here comes talent. What is the slide? Here comes talent. Deliberately to create humor, to break the monotony. But this is damn true. Economic terms open karo. TCS hiring 35,000 systems engineers. Yes or no? How many people from TCS, Infosys, Capgemini? Right? IT guys. Matlab wo Hindi mein bolte thok mein uthate. One institute, one company went to one institute. I won't name it. My ethics don't allow me. They just went to the principal. How many students, sir? 320 passing out. Bhai, 320 offers de de. Interviews? Nahi, hum le lenge. Thok mein uthale because they didn't want company X, their competitor, to come and grab any of them. Thok mein uthate. Software engineers. Right? It's powerful stuff. So therefore, there is a war for talent. So when I come next year to the campus, I will be picking the best who suits me, my strategy. Not me, my company, my strategy. Are you one of them who will be picked up by a McKinsey, a P&G, a Levers, a Kellogg's, or what have you, or Kotak Mahindra Bank, or an HDFC Bank? Are you the one? Good. I love the spirit. And therefore, that war for talent is on. And that time, if you don't slog now and develop your personality, too late, too much to do. Bala sir says to each of the four institutes, bhai, give me your top four or top five. They want to interview only 15 people. They don't have time here. And 15 people will be flown to Bombay. You are the 16th one, missed by fourth decimal. How rotten you would feel. Ye nahi ki you got rejected or you won't get another job. But ye jo mera dream company tha, damn man, I missed it by fourth damn decimal. Too late, you should have slogged for your assignments now. You should have got the rigor and discipline now. So up your ante, guys. Picnic is over. This is not an MA literature course. This is not an MSc physics course. This is about understanding business. I don't care if you have a bath every day or not. I don't care if you brush your teeth or not. But do read Economic Times every day inside out. You get to know what's the business environment. And by the way, one more, not threat, but clear risk. When you walk into an interview room for your summer interviews, that guy can ask you any damn thing. Supposing you're a BSc physics, he can ask you, what happens to a ray of light which goes from denser to a rarer medium? Sir, main MBA finance hoon, sir, lekin BSc kiya na. He can ask you anything. So welcome, please, I'm not frightening you, I'm just preparing you. You are now a global talent with a ubiquitous universal appeal. You need to talk on strategy, marketing, sugarcane price, subsidy, ILFS scam, every damn thing. Raise the bar. The bar just got raised by virtue of your coming here on the 8th day at Balaji. So, we come finding for a needle in a haystack. I want that one star here. And I'm telling you, become a haystack of needles. Good one? Don't be a needle in a haystack. Become, matlab, I should be so spoiled for chances. I should go to these directors and Balasan saying, sir, I wish I had 10 more approvals to hire, sir. Itna badhiya batch hai, sir. I'm feeling rotten to reject these 4 people, not because they're no good. They're equally good, but I can only select 6. That should be the mantra of this batch. So that 2019 and 21 batch should really come out as one of the best batches across industry in the country and overseas. Okay. All of you millennials, yes or yes?
Yes,
sir. Good. So what's the DNA of millennials? I'm not a doctor, medical doctor, but I know your DNA. DNA bolta hai, I want it here, I want it now, I want it all. The future is now. The graphic I've chosen there is a girl sitting with a nail polish with a torn jeans. It's called, what is it called? Ripped jeans. And I've learned a new thing. Jitna fata ho utna mehenga hai. I don't understand. There, right? She's wearing those funky shoes. This generation says, to use an Amitabh Bachchan's language, mere ko abich mangta hai aur sab kuch ich mangta hai. So when I interview people, when I go to the youngsters at IIMs and all that, hi, how are you? Come on in. So I don't even ask anymore. I used to ask, where do you see 10 years from now? Now I see, where do you see 5 years from now or 3 years from now? Sir, me, sir? Your job, sir? Acha, baal safed kiye bhaiya 25 saal ke. But the kid wants to be in my place. Want it here, want it all, want it now. Welcome to the world of instant gratification. But ladies and gentlemen, zindagi mein, instant gratification mein, sirf instant noodles milta hai, instant idli milta hai. Instant coffee milta hai, you got to slog for it. Okay? What else about DNAs? You guys, all of you are this. This is from my research, okay? I interact with, as I said, 50 colleges. After this session, if somebody wants to interact with you, you're most welcome. You guys are amazing insight. Let me tell you one thing, not to be humble or modest. All of you are smarter than me and any other speakers come here. Your generation, brilliant. The kind of capacity you have, stamina you have, ambition, aspiration, brilliant. So you want to being from being a dot connector, not just a dot. Your impact, all of you want to create an impact. You're very empathetic. I mean, I was at Shah Rukh Khan's shooting the other day. You know, Shah Rukh Khan runs this program called TED Talks. So season 2 is coming. I got invited to be a part of the audience, not a TED talker. There were 3 ladies that day. You'll see them on television. And the first lady's name is Bhakti, I think. She has swum all the 5 oceans in the world. Arctic, Antarctic, English Channel, everything. So she was a TED speaker, only about achievers. The second lady is the lady who was on television day before yesterday when the Me Too, after the Nana Patekar thing was all discussed. So she was on television, the panel discussion. Her name is Trisha Shetty. She was molested when she was 8 and 13. And she made it a life ambition to become a lawyer activist. She went on to do law. She went overseas. Now she's a name to reckon with. Trisha Shetty. The third lady, I forget her name. Her high in life is to educate every girl child in villages. Bombay lady, very fashionable. She rugs it out in the villages. From Bihar to Tirunelveli to Surat. Junoon, passion. The third tip for you, or the next tip for me is, yaar, if you're not here with passion, na, chhod do. Aathi din huye, baap ka paise bachega. This career, agar junoon or passion nahi hai, you'll be one more of the regular types. And if you do a personal introspection and you're not cut out for it yet, you're still better off to do your guitar classes or pottery, and you'll be the best guitarist. I mean, Shankar Madhavan used to work with my ex-company, Oracle. While he was a systems engineer, he said, "Main kya kar raha hu yahan pe, coding, decoding kar raha hu, yahan pe raag malkaon se shuddh sarang chal raha hai." He went on to become a brand. Chetan Bhagat is an IIM guy. He just felt, "Meri atma likhne mein, boss." He became a novelist. Who said you have to do an MBA? And the amount he's earning is, forget the money, the reputation, the impact. Have you all read of Amish Tripathi?
Yes, sir.
The Shiva trilogy. He was my colleague at IDBI. I think he was a Stancy. He's an I'm Calcutta guy. One meditation, Shiva comes in and says, "Main kya kar raha hu yahan pe? Mergers, acquisition, loan syndication. Meri atma ispe nahi hai." It took years and he wrote the first book, Immortals of Melua. Boom. He's now every 15 days in Stanford, Wharton, all over the world, giving gyan. Aapka junoon dhoondo yaar. Be a grass cutter, but be the bloody best grass cutter in the world, where you can charge $500 an hour for cutting the grass. Bahut zaruri hai. You guys are speed. You don't have patience. Good, sometimes not so good. You guys are high on digital quotient. I can bet everybody here is super on social media. LinkedIn, Instagram, this, that, everything. You know how to manage it. We were not so smart because we didn't have it. And lastly, you have infectious optimism. Okay? Just repeat after me. I can, I will. That's the spirit. Because that's what this generation is about. I'm extremely proud of this generation. College after college I go. Right? And therefore, okay, how many of you do not know what VUCA is, and there's no shame in not knowing? Hands up. Oh my God. Not because you don't know, because it's like aap so rahe ho aur aapke bistar ke niche saap hai. Aapko pata bhi nahi. It is bad enough that there's a snake, worse is you don't know about it. Guys, ladies and gentlemen, wake up and smell the coffee. You are living in VUCA times. Sir, ye theek hai sir, ye VUCA kya hai? Ilu ilu kya hai sir? VUCA kya hai ye? Ye VUCA VUCA kya hai? So let me give you peep deep insight into why you need to be doubly sure and razor sharp. First is V is for volatile. You're in an extremely volatile economy. Some of you will be asked questions in the interviews, including at summer interviews. Let me know when I have to stop, okay? Am I boring you guys? Great. Okay, rapid advances in computing power and catalyzing bio, nano, robotics, complete volatile. Uthal puthal. US-China trade war, Dalal Street down. Le had ho gayi yaar. Uncertain. Complete mess. I mean, before elections, a lot of people sold out mutual funds. Kya pata? If BJP doesn't come, this government doesn't come, markets will tank, FDIs will stop, FIs will pull out, let me cash out. And stock market went from 33 up to 39. It's staggering at 40 today. Yes or no? So they are repenting. But kya kare? Dar hai. What if it gone to 25? So saying, theek hai yaar, I saved some money. No guarantees, boss. And please, when you're born from the womb of your mother, God didn't come and tell your mom, "Don't worry, your child will be promised lifetime happiness." Kya wo bolte hain marriage mein? Happily ever after. Never. Happily never after, right? Okay. So, very uncertain, man. Oh, hota na aapke umr mein. She loves me not. She loves me, she loves me not. Rose petals. Rose ek, rose lo. Boss didn't smile at me, so is my job on the axe? How come I'm not invited to this meeting? Until yesterday in the last night cocktail, he put his arms around my shoulder, and next morning I'm not in the meeting. Ooh! Uthal puthal. Next one. Complex. Bloody complex. Look at that diagram there. Have you all seen a billiards table? Billiards, bhai, dekha hai na? So, itne sare ball hai, you go like this and you hit it. You hit ball A, hits ball B, hits ball C. Yes or no? Rumors, gossip at your stage, that blind BCC message, that WhatsApp. Somebody told me the divorce rates went up after WhatsApp came in. Because pata nahi itok ke nahi hai yaar. Yahan se Russia attack karta hai, then he should go to USA, then Russia says, what the hell? We supported India all along. China says, na lena na dena, it's supporting Pakistan. It's investing in Bhutan, Sri Lanka. You know what's their game? Hey, if you don't mind, I'm feeling very sweaty here. So, it's getting very hot. Sorry?
Yeah, yeah.
With your permission. I'm feeling very warm. Okay. Right. I'm already sweating inside. Yeah, sure. Thanks. No, I'm good. Okay. So, where's my... Yeah. So, you see what's happening here? It's a billiards table, guys. You hit one ball. You don't know what you say to him. She says him. Chinese whispers. By the time it goes on the other end, it's a completely different message. Let me give you an example. I trade on stocks. I was on my front of a computer. Declaration. Hillary Clinton's 33,000 mails will not be audited. Wow. Na lena na dena, stock market dalal street balle balle shawa shawa. Elections happen. Counting started. Hillary started winning in the Silicon Valley, North Carolina, Dalal Street going up. Suddenly the Midwest counting started. Trump started emerging. I still recall that day, BSC, Dalal Street stock tanked by 1,500 points. Kya lena yaar? Somebody is electing, winning there. What's Indian economy? Your jobs will be impacted. There are no jobs today. That's the whole debate, right? Unemployment, huge. Some US-China trade war and you are getting impacted. So it's damn complex. You have no idea what's hitting you. From where tsunami is coming or what's happening. Okay, and the last one is ambiguous. Okay, so let me ask you. How many of you see the red ball inside the box in the corner? Wonderful, very intelligent people. How many of you see the red ball towards you in the outside? Wonderful. आप भी सच हो ये भी सच है ट्रूथ क्या है इले वी डोंट नो एज ए स्टीवन कोवी सेज वेर यू स्टैंड डिपेंड्स ऑन वेर यू सिट वेदर द बॉल इज इनसाइड और आउटसाइड डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ यू लुक एट इट डू यू हैव व्हाट इज दैट मायोपिया और व्हाट इज दैट अदर वन व्हाट्स योर फ्रेम ऑफ रेफरेंस गाइस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओके Welcome, therefore, ladies and gentlemen, it's your new normal. नहीं नहीं सर ये क्या सर आप इतना डरा रहे हो सर मम्मी पापा ने इतना प्यार से भेजा है बालाजी में बोले पूना अच्छा सिटी है वेदर अच्छा है यहाँ पे लाइफ टाइम पार्टनर भी मिल जाते हैं सुना है यू नो हुए इनफैक्ट लेट मी टेल यू सिंस इट्स कम सम ऑफ यू सीनियर्स कॉल्ड मी अप एंड एज आई टोल्ड यू दे सेड सर प्लीज डोंट वेयर अ बोरिंग व्हाइट शर्ट सर इट्स अ सैटरडे इवनिंग एनर्जाइज रेड चलो शो मी गिव मी रेड A red pen here, right? This a trivia. Okay? Guys, and you know why I'm emphasizing this point? When I said, how many of you do not know VUCA? A lot of you guys raised hands. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Not bad. I also didn't know. This is a 1990 phrase when America was in Cold War with Russia. And this term was coined. And it gained eminence in 2008-9. Kya hua 2008-9 mein anybody knows? Subprime crisis. Markets went down. It was VUCA. Volatile, uncertain, complex, ambiguous. Kisi ko pata nahi hai. Dollar ja raha hai. Niche ja raha hai, nahi pata hai. And IT companies suffered a lot because dollar impacts their exchange rates. It can impact your jobs. Suddenly a very promising company goes down the tube. Probably Jet Davis would have come to the campus, guys, as business development officers here. The company nahi rahi, yaar. People are committing suicides. One man, two men, one board. So much is outside your control. So much is outside your damn control. Fir sir, aap kya bol rahe ho? Hum log MBA faltu mein kar rahe? No. You are being hired to structure that ambiguity to some degree of predictability with data analytics. And therefore, welcome to the world of science of data and big data. Wonderful picture, Pebble Beach, California. People swimming on the thing. Looks very nice, but my guru, one of my business gurus, he goes by the name of Warren Buffett, and his saying is this. You get to know who's going to swim naked only when the tide goes down. Kisne chaddi pehna hai, kisne underwear pehna hai, kisne boxers pehna hai, wo tabhi pata lagta hai when the tide goes down. Juhu beach mein low tide. humorous one, but damn pregnant message there. It says, when VUCA hits you, the real hero emerges. The company which got wiped out during VUCA. Welcome to the world. When campuses come here, doodh ka doodh, pani ka pani ho jayega. Because each and every company which comes here are very smart at selection. You can't BS your way through. BS stands for bullshit if you don't know. Okay? Solid grounding in academics. IRR, NPV, BCG matrix, any which thing. People in finance, mastery on accounting. People in HR, solid concepts. People in marketing, practical, market savvy, and very smart and pragmatic. And so on and so forth. Operations, data, etc., etc. Okay? Oops, what happened? Okay. But I have a mantra for you. How to deal with that damn VUCA? Next step for you. Please note it down. I would like to suggest the following counter VUCA to determine this VUCA. Deal volatility with vision. If you guys in this batch have a vision for yourself, I understand not all of you will clarity. Talk to your parents. Talk to your mom. She knows you best. Talk to your gurus in this institute. Go to spiritual guide. Talk to role models. Talk to coaches and find out, bhai, aapki nabz kya hai? Vision. Tendulkar was clear. I was once traveling from London to Bombay. My co-passenger was Ravi Shastri. And we had a long chat on cricket, obviously. And guess what he said to me? Pramod, you know what? Tendulkar kya baare? Maine kaha kya? Bhagwan ne bola, jab wo pet mein tha, ye train liya, tu niche ja batting karke wapas aa ja. Master stroke. Shankar Mahadevan music. Amish Tripathi writing. Steve Jobs creating the most wonderful design, whether it's a watch or a computer. Ek junoon, ek nasha, ek vision. When you have a vision, whether or not you get a job in this campus doesn't matter. Okay? I know it will be difficult, but as I said, talk to people. Go through a lot of aptitude tests on web. Listen to TED Talks. Up your ante, guys. Knowledge is power. Okay? Uncertainty hai? Do deep granular analysis. Ye kar le lung, wo kar le lung. Jao web pe, find out four brands, speed, MPH, ye wo, horsepower, pricing, petrol, kitna deti hai, kya hai. Do analytics. So deal with uncertainty in your life. Don't keep doing she loves me, not she loves me. Wo chali jayegi kisi aur ke saath. Right? Ye chali jayega, right? When there is something complex, damn, do whatever it takes to get clarity. Sanskrit mein, I'm not a Mahabharata expert, but the little I've read is, Krishna says, abhyasena kaunteya. Kaunteya putra, abhyas. Be an abhyasi, be an abhyas. There is no substitute for hard work, guys. And I'm telling all this jigarse because I've gone through this route. 104 temperature, zubaan de de, kisi ko main report kal 11 baje dunga. I was in the office at 4 o'clock, I delivered the damn report. Next morning, stayed to the hospital. 2 days, but the satisfaction lying on the bed, a delivered man. And you know what? My father said, work only for 2 things in life. And I'm passing on that message to you. Credibility, respect. Paisa jhak maar ke aapke kadmo mein aayegi. Credibility, respect, including in your personal relationships. Roommates, friends, batchmates. Don't bother about designations, company, money. It will come to you. In fact, let me put it the other way. The day you lose this, you lost everything. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
And if you don't believe me, I won't take names. Read the newspaper headlines. A bank or an airways or what have you. I'm sure you're smart enough to know what I'm referring to. Ek jhatke mein. Urdu mein ek kahawat hai. Nukte pe hera feri, khuda se juda. Nukte pe hera feri, khuda se juda. At that crunch hour you play ball, you play smart, you just separated from a beautiful future. One wrong answer, one wrong mail, one wrong thing, one wrong behavior, finished. Credibility gone, kiss goodbye, paan ki dukaan khar ke camps corner mein aajao. Wahan par bhi competition hai, muchhad paan wale se. Amazing stuff. If I tell you the kind of number of IIT I am, guys, 45 plus, who are on my laptop in my CV asking for jobs, bad. Some of them deserved, some of them didn't deserve. What do you think has happened between Vodafone and Birla merger, Idea merger? bloodshed, bloodbath. Cognizant, a year back, laid off 200 directors. Directors is an IIT, IIM, or an engineer MBA guy with 15 to 20 years experience. When you're 45, you'll have two college-going children, each one of you will have, right? You'd have taken a loan for a house. You need a salary to service the loan. Monday morning, 11 baje, you're home. You've been pink-slipped. And you know what Cognizant did it for? The fundamental concept, I'm all giving published news. Ethics will not allow me to do anything which is not published. They called, you are being laid off. Why? You are digitally illiterate. Oh my God. 15 saal lagaye, boss. Suddenly you're out of job. Why? Oh, in the scheme of things, you know, you're sort of not quite there. You're not digitally literate. Welcome to the big boys game. And lastly, when there is confusion, when there's ambiguity, guys, don't sit like this. Become more agile. Do the Surya Namaskara, go to library, go through web, talk to connects, talk to people. You've got to be agile. And why I'm saying this is, that's exactly the time when life will paralyze you. You're depressed. You'll take to drugs, alcohol, antidepressants. That's the time, just shrug it off. Snap out of it. One of the biggest competencies I would like to advise you in your life is, you will have failures. Some of you will be laid off. Some of you will not get promoted. Some of you will have heartbreaks. Hopefully nobody will go through bad things like divorce or whatever it is. But that time is when you sort of, I snap back. Life, here I come. Let the problem not tell you how big the problem is. You tell the problem how big your faith is in yourself. And then you capture the world. You know, I'm reminded of this Three Idiots movie where Amir Khan and the Sharman Joshi are sitting in a room and he said, ye kya tu all is well bolta rehta hai. He said, boss, kar lo. Kha, usse sare problems solve ho jayenge? Nahin, sehne ki shakti aa jati. Yes or no? And then he says, acha, to fir kaise? Then he narrates that watchman's example and all that. And then he says a golden principle. Bhaiya, is mantra ko rat lo, because virus ke zamane mein 4 saal bahut zarurat hogi iski. Main usi theme pe bol raha hun. Rat lo ye 2 saal, ye sare jo hain, empathy, inner energy rakh lo, bahut kaam aayegi. Very important. And I'm saying this passion because I went through that, man. I went through that. My batchmates, only 25 guys, I went through a year which had a drought, D-R-O-U-G-H-T. Jobs kam ho gaye the. And everybody was nervous. Imagine next, hopefully it won't happen. 21, when you pass out, if there is a drought in jobs. Some of you, I mean, I hope not, you know. That's the time says, chal beta. Now comes, andar ka sher ko jaga diya, right? And you make your path. Okay, so those are the four formula. Is that helpful? Kabhi nahi ghabrana vuka se. Wo vuka aega, tu mukka de de. Theek hai? Meet vuka with the mukka. Okay. Okay, industries are changing. New entrants, new business models, ever increasing. So many companies are not existing. Kodak doesn't exist today. Why? They did not see Nokia coming. Today, which is the biggest camera selling company? A phone company. And each one of us is ad, you say, Oppo, Vivo, I plus. Nobody is talking the phone features. Best camera, best camera. Are bhaiya, phone lena hai ki camera lena hai? Yes or no? Amazing. What's happening to the world? It's disrupting by the time, by the second. Before I get up tomorrow morning, there's a disruption. Like Paytm just disrupted. Demodern just disrupted your life. So many years back, I'd gone to Singapore. So that time, this concept of a room cleaner, robot room cleaner, dekha na? It was new. So I brought one. Okay? So my maid servant suddenly got very depressed. So we didn't understand, she was below her performance. So she went and asked my family, "Mere ko aap hakalne wale kya naukri se?" I said, "Kyun nahi, wo aa gaya na mera competitor, jadu wahi maar raha hai abhi." I mean, simple example, domestic, but interpretation. Okay? No industry is immune. Okay. So guys, by the time you watch now, and by the time you go for interviews for summer, models would have changed. The predictability of campus visits here can undergo a change. Suddenly, companies have said, wait a minute here. I need this summer project to be done. MBA comes at so cost as an intern. Why don't I go to Ferguson and Poddar, and which is the other college here? Or Xavier's, and World War graduates, and it started happening. Suddenly, BSc, BA guys from Xavier's and Pune, Wadia College are getting internship in McKinsey. You won't get it. And if the guy does well, they absorb him. Nothing is guaranteed. High on innovation, high on agility. And guys, 47% of jobs as of now will disappear. Next slide. There's a new concept coming called gig economy. And it's happening at CEO level, CXO level. Do you know, in the last 8 years, the average tenure of a CEO in the United States of America has been a horrible 3 years. Why horrible? A CEO is generally hired to be for 5, 10 years. So can you believe it? Hold your horses, pinch yourself. There are now temp CFOs and temp CEOs being hired in companies. Come, fix out. A lot of you will be part of gig economy, which will be 40% of workforce will be contingent workers. This is partly industrial demand. They don't want to take away your provident fund, pension, or something. Yele, contract, cut le. Lot of you will be in these temp jobs. Okay? And how is it good for you? Oh, I have people working under me. Promoter, listen, I don't take this load, okay? I want to get out at 5 o'clock. Boss, career, I'm not interested, sir. But what are you doing? Sir, I have to leave at 5 o'clock today. So why? I'm a stand-up comedian at Parel Blue Frog. I have to go. There are a lot of you who are saying, my life, I want to be a tattoo specialist. I want to be a Buddhist monk. I want to be this. And saying, pet ke liye paisa chahiye. I learned this much. After that, you don't owe my time, boss. I don't owe you my time. A lot of you, and good for you. You've got a vision. A lot of people are doing now 9 to 12 jobs. 9 to 12 in the afternoon. Afternoon, they are drummers, guitarists, Bollywood, acting, fashion design, hairstylist, whatever. And these are engineer MBAs. Junoon, apna life, apni masti. So welcome to the new thing called gig economy, which is 40% of workforce by 2020, which is next year. Good news for you. So I don't want to be all depressive. Guys, girls, 75% of workforce will be millennials. So you know what, guys like will be laid off. You will be hired in my place. You will not have the same efficiency, but they'll hire you at 10% of my salary. Kuch toh hoga, chalo bhai. Cost is going to be the biggest determinant about jobs. May I dare say that today at 45, careers are over, guys. So if you want to plan something, your house, your villa in Switzerland, whatever, start working from today. By 40, you should quit. You should quit because your body will not sustain. And if you don't quit, you could be laid off. So plan something, not like your dad and mom. 60 years, like retirement, pension, farewell party. Farewell party is a myth now. Right? They will say farewell, okay? Right in your future life. Right, guys? So I'm not scaring you, but just making reality. I told professors, this is not a decision about me. I want to give you ground realities. When I was sitting there, I wanted someone to tell me the truth. So that I tread carefully, yaha landmine, yaha landmine, yaha landmine. Okay? All right. Good data and some scary data. This is from a newspaper editorial written by none other than Mr. Amitabh Kant, who's the chairman, vice chairman, Niti Aayog. So very authentic data. McKinsey report says 400 to 800 million jobs will be displaced. Good news, PwC report, artificial intelligence will contribute 15.7 trillion. Accenture report has a potential of $957 billion. Okay. Is it going well? Am I doing well?
Yes, sir.
Or am I boring you?
No, sir.
Okay, good. My only spending 3 hours here is to motivate you, okay? And give you realities. Okay. I'm sure you've read this. One of the downsides of this high IT algorithm, AI, will be huge depression amongst techies. Okay? But that's just to make you aware. Okay. Do you see a channel called National Geographic? Animal Planet?
Yes, sir.
I picked up this picture from there. So to come to a very central point of my presentation today, watch this. Every morning in Africa, a gazelle, this is the gazelle, wakes up. It must run faster than the fastest lion or it will be killed. Every morning, a lion also has to wake up. Breakfast time, kal raat ka hunt successful nahi hua. A deer was smart enough to get away. It's hungry, right? The rabbit just escaped its attention. It knows it must outrun the slowest gazelle or it will starve to death. Michael Jackson said it don't matter black or white. You heard the number? It don't matter you're black or white, or you don't know who's Michael Jackson. So he said, it don't matter you're black or white. And I'm saying, it don't matter you're lion or gazelle. When the sun comes up, you better be running. Guys, no margin for error, no slow pacing. You decide your pace, but within that, take the world of music. I'm heavily into classical music. I attend all the concerts. Itna competition, itna. You see the Saregama, so kids and all. My God. So those of you who are, your families who are into classical singing, you know how tough it is. Okay? All right. Okay. How am I doing on time? Because if I want to skip some slides, can I? Is that okay? Well, I want to leave some time for Q&A. I'll just skip some of this. Okay? Achieving digital maturity, I've gone a little high above. Okay. I'll skip this. Okay. And I'll come to the most important part. Okay, guys. Check out my article on LinkedIn. Try and get onto my LinkedIn. You'll see some, I've written on what's a digital strategy. You have to be very obsolescence proof. You know what is obsolescence? You're irrelevant. Let me tell you, every 6 months, I put myself to very hard testing to myself. I go to US, I get tested, I talk to a lot of people. You know why? I better know whether I'm relevant or not. If I'm not relevant, Balaji, I can bet you Balaji won't call me here. I have to be seen as value adding, which means it's everyday thingy. Okay? Another article, but I'll skip that. One of the biggest problems is unconscious bias. Lot of you are already victims of this. Oh, he's from non-Sobo area, I'm a Sobo person. Is there a posh locality in Pune? Huh? Oh, Koregaon. Oh, where do you stay? Oh, I stay in Ambivali. Oh, I'm from Koregaon, just leave me alone. Okay. Bias. You know, the not so hip and all that. Biggest problem. And most of you, ladies and gentlemen, may I just alarm you, will be victims of this unconscious bias of your boss. Imagine you love your mustache. And the boss says, I hate people with mustache. Mundwa doge ya usko laat maroge? Some of you love oily hair. Your boss likes puffed up hair. Your boss loves a earring with a purple hair. He said, my way or highway. What will you do? Oh, you think it's not happening? Oh my God. Unconscious bias ke naam pe, jo bloodbath ho raha hai, somebody just doesn't like a certain community. For all your technical talent, engineer MBA, satak. So I've written an article on this. Rest of it all you've read. And this happened when I was watching something on television. I got very upset, not upset, disturbed. 3 a.m. in the morning, I opened the news, I was not getting sleep. So I wrote this called The Ethic of Ubiquitous Neutrality, Panacea, or the Nemesis of Unconscious Bias. Very important. Okay, my last part and then free or for all. Bhaiya, bahar ka VUCA toh dekh liya. How about some VUCA jo yahan pe ho raha hai? What is the inner VUCA? Let me tell you before I show the next slide. Every morning when I drive to my work or to a client place, these three devils and demons come and sit on my shoulder. If I don't clean it off, there's a concept called cleaning. If I don't clean it off, they will finish me. And those three demons inside you, each one of you are these. Boom! Topper, excellent track record, 10th gold medalist, 12th gold medalist, BCom gold medalist. Suddenly fear captures you. Finished! It will paralyze you. Almost like, for instance, if you read a lot of Animal Planet, and you see, you see serials on snakes and reptiles. All snakes are not dangerous. Rat snakes look dangerous, but they don't bite. If they bite, they're not poisonous. Don't worry. All that nice gyan. But right now, if I tell you, under your seat, there is a creeping creature. Sir, kya bol rahe ho, sir, aap? Fear paralyzes you. You have to work your fear out through active mental power. It will not go automatically. Second one, doubt. My spiritual master says, if you want to poison your system, na, finale or cyanide ki zarurat nahi hai. Create a lot of doubts. Ek idhar, ek idhar, ek idhar, ek idhar. Beautifully you'll be poisoned from top to down. inquiry is different. Doubt, don't have doubts. Go with full confidence into the interview room or into your project. And lastly, this brooding cancer called worry, 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 worry. Amir Khan describes it beautifully in Rang De Basanti. Ek pair aage hai, ek pair piche hai. I won't say anything further. Worrying about today, you're not living in the moment. I'm now converging to you, okay? I've done this all geographic data, national market cap, sub environment ho gaya. Now let's focus on you as an individual. Well, that's what matters. Worry is like this beautiful door. Can you see this? Looks lovely. Very beautifully varnished. But imagine if this door is full of termite. Termite jante hai, Dimak? One kick by a small kid, it'll fall off. Political companies are companies with Dimak, with unempowering, disoriented lifestyles and talent development strategies. You cannot have Dimak or termite in your system, which is a sinner VUCA. The best of you will fail because of three things. Not because you're not technically brilliant, not because you didn't work hard, because of these three things. Ask me, because I learned it from my life, okay? So up close and professional, guys, not personal, very professional. Can you redesign or re-architect an aircraft while flying it? Aap sab pooch rahe honge, sir, bhang pi ke to nahi aaye na is seminar mein? Kya baat kar rahe hain? Drug shuk to nahi liya hai na? Kya, what is he saying? Can you convert a Fokker 1944 World War as you fly from Delhi to Bombay to convert it to Boeing 747 or 777? Aap bologe, sir, pagal to nahi ho gaye aap? Or I driving from Ambassador Pune to Bombay, by the time I go to Bombay, I'm sitting in a swashbuckling BMW 7. You think stupid concept? Ladies and gentlemen, that's what your journey is going to be. Welcome to the world of transforming while performing. Nobody is going to give you time to transform. Nobody is going to give you time to perform. You perform, you transform. You transform, you perform. So it's all about welcome to the new world of transforming while performing and vice versa. No chance given, no inch given, no mile taken. Therefore, if you've seen a caterpillar turn into a butterfly on a Google or a Wikipedia, I don't have the video or the shown you, it's painful. Bones creak, blood comes out, mucus comes out, white fluid comes out, almost like a baby being born. If you've seen a baby being born, the mother goes through huge pain and her own blood comes out. Similar is the transformational journey of you. You got to change from a caterpillar to a butterfly. That's your 2 years Balaji, guys. You really have to do this. There will be these long sessions by corporate guys. Wait till the fest begins. 3 days continuously people come in. I've seen sometimes people doze. I pity them. But Bala sir is very clear. If you can't face the heat of the kitchen, don't cook. Order Swiggy. Right? Or Zomato, Tomato, whatever it is, right? That's it. And figure out quickly. Abhi bhi jyada nahi hue, 8 din. Maybe take a month. Boss, you know what? This is really not my calling. So let me tell you, many years back, just an episode which will interest you. I was watching NDTV, and I used to teach at IIM Ahmedabad and Bangalore those days. Suddenly, TV pe this Srinivasan or Barkhad, one of them, is interviewing 4 guys from Bangalore who got a Goldman Sachs job, campus MBA final year. And 4 boys from IIM Ahmedabad. So as I was saying, I said, yaar, ye ladke ko kahin dekha maine. Then she said, which batch? IIM. I said, okay, I've seen this girl. This girl did a summer training at Goldman Sachs in New York. She got a pre-placement offer. Itna umda uska project tha. On this count, let me take a slight deviation. Please, in 3 months, you'll be going to your summer project. Make a rock star show of it. Because next year, year after, when your interviews start, the first proof of concept how good you are will be your summer project report. Please, I've deviated, but just to give you a tip. Take your summer, because that will be, especially people who not worked, that will be your first exposure to industry. Be a classy job. Discipline, etiquette, behavior, and solid report. So coming back. These 4 girls, so 8 of them had gone to New York, summer training, all expenses paid. They got a pre-placement offer. And why they were interviewed is, they had rejected a 1.2 crore job at the end of the campus. 1.2 crore for a 22-year-old kid, yaar. Are you falling your chair or not yet? And Goldman Sachs, one of the best investment banking in the country. And she refuses it. Guess why? She said, well, I did a project, I got it, very nice. PPO, pre-placement offer. Why are you not joining? I'm into Bharatanatyam. I'm into Odissi. I'm into Carnatic music. I'm into this music. I'm into that music. I don't think a Goldman Sachs Live, which I've seen, is going to give me time for this. My vision, my astitva, my vajood is this. So I rejected it. She joins another company for 14 lakhs. Wow! Clarity. This girl from Delhi, I'm Ahmedabad. She rejects. Why? She says, in India, there is no A-grade ladies' garments manufacturer. I've identified that as a niche. How many from Delhi here? Delhi? You know, Delhi is a place called Narayana. Narayana is like the industrial state. Rickety, rackety road, dust, smoke, everything. There she's putting up a factory to produce world-class ladies' garments. Entrepreneurial. One more, two more examples so that I motivate you. At the time, Ahmedabad, interviewing for campus. My candidate got stuck up somewhere. So I went out in the quadrangle, which you see in two states, where they all sit for convocation. It was turned, it was January, December, so I was having my cup of chai. This guy who was assisting me, so he was standing with me, you know. I said, Tobhai, where are you doing your summer? No, sir, I'm actually finally a student, sir. Are you crazy? Day one, you're in jeans and t-shirt and a sweater. Grades come hai kya? Pooch liya maine. Because I am the 4 point, out of 4, anything 2 point below 5 is, you still get a job, but not a dream job. Bad grades? No, sir. I'm second ranker in the class. Second ranker, McKinsey, Citibank, P&G, Livers, A grade companies, and you're not participating in campus interviews. You're assisting me in placement. Yes, sir. Why? Anybody from Haryana, the place called Rohtak? So I said, sir, I'm from Rohtak, sir. And Sajaji tha. And he said, my dream is, sir, IIT, Delhi, Mechanical Engineering, IMA, second ranker. Sir, mujhe na apne gaon mein world ka best brick factory lagana, sir. So I'm not participating in the campus. Man, I will hire this guy anyway. Yes. Then, another example to motivate you. I'm Calcutta, campus interviews, similar story. So again, I said, first year, second year, I said, second year, sir. So day one, you're not there, he's in the top 10. Why? I'm an operations guy, and the best job in operations is Godrej & Boys. That's coming on day 4, I'm going for it. Clarity, guys. No peer pressure. I tell you, your biggest evolution in this 2 years will be, how do you develop your vajood and astitva? Individual focus, and not be drawn by market pressures or peer pressure. Your biggest enemy here will be peer pressure. Have that individuality, that guy will shine. Not necessarily in terms of biggest money, he'll be a very happy guy here. And it's always a joy to be with somebody who's very happy, not with the richest guy. In fact, richest guy will be conjuice and he'll use you. All right? So this is your journey. Got the message?
Yes, sir.
All right. So I'll give you 6 C's of leadership because I talked of leadership. First of all, have a lot of conviction in what you're doing. If you're going to do this course with mechanically, you're going to be zilch in the first campus interviews. Conviction. Marketing hai, uska matlab pura faad dene ka hai, to use your Bombaiya language. Inside out. Have you all started doing marketing already course? Not yet? Have you all done the BCG matrix yet? How many of you have done? Oh, not many. So I won't give an example. Others can't relate to that. So I'll stop that. Conviction. Passion. You know, everybody says, why do you come here 3 hours and all that? I come here with passion. There's no money here, guys. And there's enough ways to make money in the last 3 hours. I can just sit at the international stock market and make money or do something. This is about passion. I'm here 100%. Secondly, Ed Zander was a chairman of Motorola. He interviewed 25,000 CEOs all over the world and he's written a book on leadership. Guys, he's come up with 5 attributes of leaders. The first one I'll tell you last. First, vision. Abhishek, start developing a vision for your personal life and professional life. Second, results. If no results, no leadership. Whether it's cricket, football, coaches all over the world. Coaches are sacked in Liverpool and Manchester and this and that only because they don't deliver results. Third, amazing people relationships. Be a wonderful people relationship guy. Don't be kadus. It will kill you. He said, nahi sir, main to na paidashi introvert ho. To bhaiya extrovert bano. It's like, how many of you want to take HR next year? Okay. It's like, I ask you, hi, what are your strengths? Oh, sir, you know, after Shah Rukh Khan, it's me only. And you know, it's like, you know, I'm really cool dude, you know, very good, wonderful. And what are your weaknesses? The guy, likha hua hai, I want to do HR. I don't like people, sir. Mar gaya. Acha, what are your weaknesses? Sir, I have allergy with numbers. I hate numbers, especially in finance. So, synchronicity bahut zaruri hai. So, vision, results, people, and last one is amazing communication ability. MBA is about, oh, kehte na Hindi mein, jungle mein mor nacha, kisne dekha? You got to show what you are. And you, this generation, very lucky, social media. You know this lady called Dhwani Bhanushali, singer? Are one YouTube posting, boom. Today it's so easy. One story, Kolavari became a hit. It was a back office song. And Dhanush became a star. One posting on YouTube, one guitar, one lesson. Amazing blog. You're home and dry. Recently there's this guy who does, I forget his name. He was interviewed on the day. He's got 10 million followers and all that. Yeah. All these guys. One show, who's this guy? Hucks a single, what's this guy's name? I mean, he just comes, lousy shirt, lousy pant. Vani. You know why? You know why? He connects. So my last bit is one tip to you. Connect with, you know, yahan pe abhi koi chinti nahi hai. Yahan pe right now. I just have to drop 2-3 cubes of sugar. Pata nahi kahan se aa jayenge. Yes or no? You should be like that sugar. People should love to be with you. I'm now working on a new concept in my research called LQ. It's likability quotient. Guys, people have to like you. Not for your fancy hairstyle and rose gold watch. Your persona. Banda authentic hai. Bandi credible hai. Be the best person. Likeable, lovable. I mean, don't go around winking at people. But your qualities should be so awesome. People want to be with you, yeah. All superstars, cricket, film stars, another thing. I mean, just sharing as an example, okay? Don't think I'm boasting. Last KBC, first episode, I got invited for the shooting. And I got a seat, which was a VIP seat, and Mr. Bachchan, after he finishes the function, he comes and sits and chats for some time. So, this is the third time I'm meeting him. I asked him, so what keeps you going? I mean, you should see him when he comes. Hope some of you get to go. That day, Symbiosis Institute of Mass Media students are also there, okay, from Pune. I mean, when the camera, the way he comes like this at 76 years, there you are, Sajno. I mean, it's amazing. The energy. Look, what is KBC? Fundamentally, it's nothing more than asking questions. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
Is bande ne, he took it to a bloody art form, yeah. That look, that respect, that humility, and the processing. Oh my God. He is poetry in motion, yeah. After that, how many people tried? Mr. SRK tried, Govinda tried, Chandru. He's class, platinum class. So I was asking him, so what keeps you going? And the reason I'm quoting this is my next point. I just love people. Wow. Look, man, whether you're marketing, finance, or what do you want to do? Business, if you don't love people genuinely, love is supreme. It's important you to be likability quotient. If say, I have had to sack so many IIT IIM graduates and engineering MBAs only for one thing. 10 guys working under them, sir, I need a transfer, sir. Is bande se nahi hota, sir. Lost career in 3 minutes. He was called in. I know I picked you up from the campus. I know your IIT Goldman is. Pata nahi tumhara anger hai, or the way you eat, or the way you smell, or the dirty words you speak. You have 10 guys under you, don't want to work under you. I can't have 10 guys sacrifice for you. You're a gold star, go start your own company. In 3 minutes, termination letter. You have to be a very pull, and that comes out of vision, results, people, communication. The first one, ladies and gentlemen, by accounting gender, is character. And you see what's happening in the front page newspaper. Big stars in the mud. I mean, a lookout notice. You know, it's a lookout corner notice. Any airport, bus stand you go, you'll not be allowed to board. Can you imagine you getting one such notice? Hey, bhaiya, ek Pune ka ticket dena, aadhar card dena. Nahi bhaiya, aap nikal gao. Because you're blacklisted. You can't fly. Oh man, amazing. For all your Beamer 7 and Mercedes S-Class and 4-bedroom penthouse, zilch. Care, which is the love. Genuine care. You'll be sought after. The other three are courage. Let me tell you this upfront. This is the biggest quality in my life. Mein dekha hai when I've seen people being failed, it's because they've lost courage. How many, anybody from North India here? Punjabis, North Indians? Haan ji. Oh, Delhi mein ek word hai, Punjab mein. Haan ji? All my Singh brothers. Onnu kende ne, ki kende ne onnu? Onnu kende ne jigra. No jigra, phukra. Right? Zindagi vich na, agge vadan vaste jigra chahida. Punjab da shahar. Because you'll be bloody tested time and again. The temptation to sign the document. A unscrupulous boss. Ladies being treated harshly. Avito khair, a lot of SH treatment is going on. And Vishaka laws have come in. So hopefully people are aware about sexual harassment, gender sensitivity. The bigger thing is LGBT community now is an accepted norm. Imagine if you start working with a guy who's gay or lesbian or bisexual. You cannot show discrimination, you will be sacked. So inclusiveness, care, you got to evolve. Hamare zamane mein nahi tha ye sab, 20 years back, this LGBT thing. It's now the bloody norm. You could just lose your job. She or he has to go and complain is, I am being discriminated, I'm not being given assignments. Because you know this Duti Chand, right? What's going on? The racer, right? Her sisters have disowned and all that. Oh no. And we in HR and other people are actually trained to handle as head of, as chairman of sexual harassment committee, deal with all such cases in three of my jobs. The training we got, how to be sensitive, how to interpret. And any case only boys, therefore Pooja Bedi has not added men too, not me too, men too. So some of your oversmart girls, you can't use your gender to mess up with the guy's life. Everything is getting exposed today. All right? So therefore, you got to be very sensitive. The most important thing is courage. To walk out when you feel, and how do you determine? Not this guy. This guy will not tell you. This guy will, ye bahut naughty shararti banda hai ye. It is very smart, this guy. If this guy is not guided by this awesome conscience, gayo, it will convince you to trade illegally, it will convince you to do insider trading, it will convince you to deposit your parents in an old age home because you want to freak out with your girlfriend or boyfriend at home. Mummy, daddy, ho gaya aapka, ab jao, Coimbatore mein chale jao. Kodaikanal mein, achha hai. Lot of you should see and go in there. Lot of people who are there are NRIs, children. Seattle mein doctor hai, either doctor hai, deposit kar diya. It will tell you to do any damn thing, to shortcuts. This guy has to guide this guy. Okay? And therefore, your courage is not a thing of here, it is from here. And it will tell you, one small example, how this guy is very powerful. I was your age, a little less, 19. And is umar mein, for boys, you know what is high? That race. Jitna race, adrenaline pumping. My cousin had a bike. I wanted to learn a bike. He taught me the bike. And gear, clutch, everything. I said, I'm saying, can I go solo? Can I go? You know it's a solo, right? First time, koi baitha nahi hai piche. Solo. And he said, sure. But buddy, do cheez dhyan mein rakhna. Keep two things. I said, what? At any given point in time, the speed of the vehicle should be such that you should be controlling the vehicle should not control you. Yes, brother, yes, brother, yes, brother, obviously. I'm repeating, at any point in time, you should be in control of the bike should not control your speed. Yes, brother. Next lesson, brother, huh? While you're driving, butterflies will be passing by. No distraction. Come on, yeah, 1920, cool wind in the hair, huh? Eagles, California and all that. Yes, brother. No, brother, I will not see. Focus, road, that's all I will do. Okay? Chalo, lelo chabi. Sir ji, ek bar wo jo nasha hota hai na, फिर कहां क्या भाई, क्या लेसन, क्या वादा, क्या प्रॉमिस. आई डिड एग्जैक्टली द टू सिंस. अरे क्या यहां पे गड़बड़ होता है यार. यस नो गाइस, आई टुक एंड दैट टाइम दिस गाय टोल्ड मी, प्रमोद यू आर नॉट इन कंट्रोल ऑफ द बाइक. आई सेड शट अप, शट अप, चलने दे मस्ती में, कूल बने द हेयर. एंड गॉड टेस्टेड मी ऑन द सेकंड प्रिंसिपल ऑल्सो. उसी वक्त ब्यूटिफुल बटरफ्लाइज ऑफ पासिंग बाय. भाई जवानी है, वाई नॉट. एंड मस्ती में डर, नो प्राइजेस फॉर गेसिंग. नेक्स्ट थ्री मंथ सर्जी वॉज इन द हॉस्पिटल द एक्सीडेंट बिकॉज आई लॉस्ट कंट्रोल. उस दिन मैंने सीखा ये आवाज देती है, इट टोल्ड मी ना यू शुड स्टॉप देयर. आई वाज टेलिंग योर प्रोफेसर्स, नोट दिस डाउन, नोट दिस डाउन. व्हेन ग्रीड ओवरटेक्स फियर, व्हेन ग्रीड ओवरटेक्स फियर, इट इज बिगिनिंग ऑफ द एंड. ये आप लिख लो अपने डायरी में, अपने जिंदगी में, अपने हार्ट में. When greed overtakes fear, it's beginning of the end. You get it, guys? And how will you know when greed is overtaking fear? Ye dil mange more, ye bolega. And don't say shut up. You ask this guy to tell him, zara sambhal ja bhai. Okay? Composure. At any given point in time, you'll have bad news, low marks to begin with at your age. When you go to your midlife, there could be a lot of other bad news, loss of jobs, loss of property, loss of stocks. Hopefully all of you will have good relationships, personal life. But when that happens, composure. And lastly, competence. Okay, my last 5 minutes and then we get on to Q&A. The three things which will determine you. I don't have to tell you what's IQ, right? Sir, kya baat kar rahe hain? Main to uska putla hoon, sir. IQ ka putla hoon. Right? You know what's IQ. Emotional quotient bahut zaruri hai. How to react in a public. Okay? Guys, be very careful in society how you react. There are cameras. Everything is snapping you. You got to be, especially if some of you, not now, but 2 years from now, you'll go to cocktail parties. Be careful what you drink. If you can't hold a drink, don't drink. Right? Don't put arms around your boss's wife. Okay? Aap toh meri bhabhi jaise hain. Mereko bahut pyar aa raha hai aapke upar. Okay, if your boss brings his daughter, sir, my cousin is exactly like her, sir, you know, so, you know, or vice versa, okay, be very careful. So I'll tell you a small example. It happened in real life, because I handled that case. Cocktail ho raha tha, party ho gaya, boss went off home, okay, so the guys were still young bachelors, you know, youngsters, they still hang around. So one guy felt romantic. He had put his girlfriend's name in the cell phone as Janu, J-A-A-N-U, right? Bahut emotion bhar gaye the. And he said, Janu, I can't live without you. Katak. Problem is, his boss's name was J-A-N-I, Jani. No prize for guessing. Usne nashe mein Janu ke bajaye Jani ko bhej diya wo. जानी साहब सो रहे हैं अपने रूम में, सेल वॉज देयर, हिज वाइफ पिक्स अप द फोन. ओ धोखा, अफेयर चल रहा है आपका. ये क्या बेगम, क्या हो गया, व्हाट इज दिस, हु इज दिस हू सेइंग ही कांट लिव विदाउट यू. इसने फोन उठाया, ही रियलाइज ये तो मेरा पप्पू है. सर ब्लडी नेक्स्ट डे ही स्टॉर्म्ड, व्हाट द ब्लडी हेल. Then the case came to me because you have to sack him. He's indulging this thing. Wo banda baitha hua hai and we are about to sack him, termination letter, because he's done something uneven, right? So I said, so we're terminating you. So, 1 minute, sir, 1 minute, sir. I said, what happened? Do you drink, sir? I said, I don't. Haan, yehi toh problem hai, sir. Mujhe samjha. Kyun? Sir, jab peete na, sir, niyat अच्छा रहता है सर, मुझे पता नहीं लगता है, आप एक बार पी के देखो सर. ऐसा ब्लडी अली उन्होंने कॉर्पोरेट रूम, मैन डैम इट, वी नीड टू सैक यू. अच्छा सर, दूसरी बात सर, सर एक्चुअली गलती मेरा नहीं है सर, मैं मेरे जानू के भेजा था सर. मेरे ग्रैंडफादर का थंब है ना सर, बड़ा है सर. मेरे फादर का थंब भी बड़ा आ गया, मेरा भी थंब बड़ा हो गया, वो गलती से जानू से जानी हो गया सर. हिज डिफेंस. So, emotional quotient, you got to be very, very classy, guys. Don't, you can't drink, don't handle, don't drink, you can't handle it. Don't be too pally. Be very savvy, be very smart, including at Balaji. I don't want any one of you to get rusticated for any wrong behavior. Enjoy life. I'm nobody here to preach. I'm not your dad, mom, whatever. But just be very classy and professional. Okay? But the most important thing, and I won't take names, but go back and read, even including through the economic times. Andar ka conscience agar solid nahi hai na, boss, IQ gaya khadde mein, because I'll purchase another guy with same IQ by paying him 50,000 more. I want you for your character. I want you for your conviction. I want you for your commitment. I want you for your authenticity. Who are you? IIT topper, sir. I'm gold medalist. Parehat. I'll do with a Bajaj guy. Character. That is spiritual quotient. So don't think I'm a Astha channel Baba here giving a speech. I'm talking about solid ethic of corporate governance. Being very straight. Kaise aapne soch liya ke ek kar dunga signature. वो कंपनी की कार भाभी को पिकअप करने के लिए भेज दूंगा कैसे? All of you summer trainees, be careful when you walk into organizations, especially of using of company telephone, company stationery, company lunchroom. Be hardcore to the discipline. So many summer trainees have been done with the first day and they've been sacked. Company will write directly to the institute. This guy exceeded the brief and his breach of corporate code of conduct. Beautiful language. Boom. Let me, in most humble way, tell you, ladies and gentlemen, this was one of my topics for my PhD. Okay? I'm saying this purely because it's coming from the heart. I got this equation in my meditation, and I thought this was a good topic for my research, and I did my thesis PhD on this. And that is nothing but PQ stands for your personal quotient. Personal quotient is a function of course, IQ. Oh, man, 99.7 to 100, 1,400 people. Or abhi to 20 IM ho gaye, pata nahi kya cutoff hai. Ruthless. Boss coming to tell you, I need this report. Now, 5 minutes. Get all your CPU working, all your intelligence, algorithms coming in. Boom. And guess what? I'm Ahmedabad guy, Bajaj guy, Balaji guy, Indira Institute, Flames, this, that, everybody's there. Management training program mein kya hota aapka induction mein? Everybody has given one report, 30 minutes. The best guy wins. This lady who came toppers today, right? So guys, IQ bahut zaruri hai. EQ to maine samjhai diya hai, jani aur janu ke baare mein, right? So, ladies and gentlemen, all of you are, I think, brilliant at arithmetic and mathematics. IQ is 120. EQ is 120. 240. 240 into 0 is 480, right? You got the message? This damn thing is a multiplier. IQ 120, EQ 120, 240 into 0 is? You don't trust me? Go and read the newspapers. Ye gaya, to finished. And this is about building your inner persona. Likeability quotient, solid ethics. Be that awesome guy, but be an awesome, awesome, like my father said, respect credibility. Plus, isko chase karo, jhak maar ke duniya aayegi aapke haath mein. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, re-architecting yourself, my last few slides, I know I digressed, but it's very important to convey the message, is firstly, being physically energized. So those of you who are complaining, kya Balaji boss, 14 ghanta, Saturday, Sunday, wait till you start working and you get an awesomely mean, tough boss or an amazingly ruthless client. Finished. Iske liye, I don't mean to preach because you all are very respectable people, very smart, smarter than me. Please, may I humbly pray, keep your physical health in top form. So I'll give you an example. I worked for Citibank. My first job, my vice chairman of Citicorp worldwide, it's getting recorded, so I'm saying it, was a gentleman by name Victor Menezes. 70 batch IIT Bombay, 72 batch IIM Ahmedabad. The only Indian who went up to vice chairman position, vice chairman. Though he was in New York, I used to be in Bombay and traveling to New York, he knew me. He wanted tuck karke ek mail aa gaya. Hey Pramod, check out my speech I gave at IIT Bombay. he was invited as a guest of honor at the convocation of IIT Bombay. Why I'm saying this? First two lines of his message. I still have that speech, so if you come and meet me, I'll show you that speech. So no cock and bull story here. Here he is, Mr. Victor Menezes, undergrads, gowns, hats, postgrads, PhDs. Mr. Victor Menezes, Vice Chairman Citicorp and IIT Bombay. And guess what his first two lines of speech are? First is, of course, ladies and gentlemen, wonderful to be back at my alma mater. May I begin my speech by asking you all to brush your teeth twice every day? Vice Chairman Citicorp? Before you start wondering, he says, no, I'm neither a Colgate-Palmolive salesman nor a dentist. What I plan to communicate to you is IIT Bombay has given this software which will last you for 50, 60, 70 years. Will you have an engine to carry this software? What a message. What a message. He says, itna paripakku ho jata aapka mind, Balaji will prepare. Tragedy if you're victim to a drug, abuse, alcohol or any disease, hypertension, diabetes, tragedy boss of perfectly readied software gone down the tube. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
This is a time where there's a lot of temptations. You know, I'm not a muscular guy, but I quite keep fitness because I travel 20 days a month. I have to conduct such sessions all over the world. How can I do it if I don't take care of myself? Especially me, who's really into it. How? For instance, the same Pramod, watch me, okay? I come here. They invite me, madam announces I'm here. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't tell you how happy I am right now. I'm so excited that I can't even look at you. What did I just now do? What did I experience was, it's called the audio-video gap. Banda bol kuch raha hai, dikh kuch raha hai. Synchronized. What you are? My master says, say what you mean what you say. With due respect to diplomacy. All right? And therefore, your body language is extremely important. So guys, may I humbly request you as your friend, maintain awesome health, guys. Jaise Amir Khan bolta hai, iski bahut, ye do saal ke liye nahi, puri zindagi bhar, perfect health ki bahut zaruri hai, because you'll have to travel, you'll have to work hard, and imagine if you've got the amazing brain capacity, but you're incapacitated. Good one?
Yes, sir.
Wonderful. Second thing was my, yeah. Second thing. No emotional connect, no Tendulkar, no Lata Mangeshkar. No Steve Jobs, no Mark Zuckerberg. Boss, if you're not emotionally into this two-year course, you're a transaction guy. You are on the margins. This session, for me, I'm 100% here. I can see lights in my cell phone, messages, mails coming. I don't care. This is religion. This is meditation for me. This is Balaji's invested time. It's my duty to give back. With passion, with commitment. Right? So emotional connect on a bahut zaruri hai. You don't like your company, leave. You know, I always wondered, Vishwanathan Anand Sachin Tendulkar, inhone ek hi cheez kiya hai. Jaise doctor pulse pakadta hai, thank you. They caught their pulse very early in life. Mujhe cricket khelna hai, mujhe singer banna hai, Zakir Hussain tabla bajana hai. May I request each one of you, take your time, now is the best time, find your pulse. Ek hai aapne, yahan se awaaz aayegi. And go at it, man. To hell with peer pressure, to hell with market. Oh, market is rewarding finance jobs. Acha, finance down market. So market, how can you keep changing? Find your pulse. I wish I had found my pulse much earlier. Bahut kuch aur kar jata. And this is the right age. 22, 23, wow. People who are this toppers at Spelby and this, that, they find their pulse. This lady who wanted to do a ladies government, she found a pulse. The lady who wanted to singer, she found a pulse. The guy who wanted to put a brick factory in Rohtak or Ropad or whatever, found his pulse. Be honest to the script inside. Amitabh Bachchan does perform because the guy, it doesn't matter who the director is, he's bloody honest to the script. Imagine a movie like Black. Have you seen it?
Yes, sir.
And I won't take names of other actors because I don't mean to demean them. Imagine any actor or a pa. Conviction. Therefore, he rocks at 76. whereas some 30-year-olds are going studio to studio finding jobs and shootings. He's rocking at 76. The way he walks, conviction. Wo bahut zaruri hai, emotionally connected. Next one. I've already spoken a lot about it, so I won't deal with it. You got to be mentally damn focused, man. Get rid of your goddamn distractions. Your distractions. Movie, girl, drug, boy, ye, wo, chodo yaar. Bahut zindagi padi hai, you can do it in a much classier way. Alright? This is an age of building up. And lastly, forget it if you're not spiritually centered. Again, may I say, I'm not preaching any religion here. As you can see, I've not taken any God or the Baba's name. It is your inner connect. Who this guy is? Iska astitva kya hai? What does he want to do? If you see, I've only spoken about four elements of your personality. Mind, body, heart and soul. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
Body, heart, mind, soul. Kabhi jhoo bich gaye aap? There is a balloon there, you fire with a rifle, right? American ka aajkal ek ad chal raha hai. Right? When you go to that, there's a balloon on that wall. This is your air gun. The first eye hole at the end of the nozzle, the middle eye hole, the third eye hole, and your eye. When synchronized, you trigger, boom. It is when wo kahin aur hai, kahin pe nizar hai, kahin pe kya? Nishana. Gone. This is a time to build that amazing synchronicity. And look at people who are successful. Very centered, very focused, and very synchronized. The right age. And I'm not holding you responsible if you don't have that clarity. Mujhe bhi nahi tha. But try and get that awareness. I didn't have a session like this. It was all through self-learning. Okay? There are 25 speakers and each of them is a great guy. Right? I don't know who they are, but I'm sure they're all going to bring the same passion and knowledge. And most important, mere ko sabse bada compliment pata kya aaj tak hai, and I don't have a reward for showing it. Sabse bada compliment came from a global chairman. He said, the only guy with content and intent. Content, niyat. Very important. And I'm not sharing this in a fit of arrogance. I love that comment. I said, wow. तो कोई देख रहा है मतलब कि इसका कंटेंट सॉलिड रहता है रिसर्च डेटा एनालिटिक्स और इसकी नियत अच्छी है यू विल फाइंड सम गाइस हियर हु विल कम एंड ब्रैग अबाउट देयर कंपनी आई कांट हेल्प इट आई कांट टेल यू व्हाट टू डू दे विल ब्रैग अबाउट देमसेल्व्स दे विल ब्रैग अबाउट देयर कंपनी देयर विल बी गाइस विद गुड कंटेंट बट एज आई सेड यू नो वेरी नाइस टू बी हियर इंटेंट नहीं है देयर विल बी गाइस विद गुड इंटेंट बट दे वोंट बी कंटेंट सो वन ऑफ द बेस्ट feedback I have received, it's in rating form, the only guy with content and intent. Try and, I'm passing it on, so you become a guy with content and intent. Okay? Therefore, I guess a lot of you drive cars, right? So, carburetor mein kachra ho to kya hota hai? Gaadi nahi chalti, right? So, guys, the heart of any problem is a problem of the heart. Yes or yes? जब आपकी गर्लफ्रेंड या बॉयफ्रेंड हाँ बोलते हैं कैसे होते हैं यहां उछलता है ये उछलता है यस और नो जब आपको बालाजी में एडमिशन मिला दिस फेल्ट हैप्पी राइट ये राइट वाओ रॉकस्टार राइट व्हेन यू आर इन ट्रेजिक सिचुएशन व्हेन यू हैव अ लॉस कहां पे दर्द होता है यहां पे एंड गाइज इफ दिस इज गॉन रॉटन kiss goodbye to your hard work of 14 hours, kiss goodbye to your mental prowess, nothing's going to happen. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
Good. Therefore, heart is the seat of the soul. This is where your soul sits. Between a guy who's injured and you call up, arre bhai, ambulance bulana, is bande ko leke jana hai. Same guys, jab soul nikal jata hai, getter hears, we need to carry a dead body. Yes or yes? Farak kya hai? Jaan nikal gayi. Soul has gone out of the way. And soul sits in the heart. Therefore, and this also guides you in your professional corporate decisions. We are doing a program from Monday onwards. It's by coincidence that I happen to be here. I just got to know Monday. Go to a website called heartfulness.org. This has borne me amazing strength in my corporate career of 27 plus years. Okay? With 7 days countries to 712 countries, 15-day travel, obnoxious hours, heavy flying time. The one thing which kept me going is how to balance all these four quadrants, okay? And therefore, guys, if you want your company to be on cloud, on cloud is high tech. I played around with words here, wordplay. If you want to be your company on cloud, high tech, then ensure your employees are on cloud 9, which is high touch. Okay? Are we ready?
Yes, sir.
Are we ready?
Yes, sir.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been an absolute pleasure presenting to you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. I truly appreciate the spirited applause. It came from the heart, as I could see. This is what I prepared. I knew if I'd start with a chat session, I wouldn't be able to go through this, okay? I know you've been sitting for quite some time, but this session is incomplete. In fact, suboptimal if there's no interaction. Ab ye bahut bolna, sir, ab interaction ke liye kya rakha hai, sir? Aapne toh humari band hi baja di. Okay, guys, listen. For me, the real session is this. Okay? Ji phad ke jo bhi hai, kuch aur pucho. Just have courage to ask anything. Well, let me tell you, there is no stupid question. Can I give you an example? Americans love ice cream. In 1930, in a county, ice cream became a big problem. Why? Because people would eat ice cream and throw the litter all over the problem and garbage increased. So the county mayor called the ice cream company, what are you going to do about it? So one guy asked a rather stupid question. So, can we make the consumer eat the container of the ice cream? That is the birth of cone ice cream. No stupid questions. So guys, balcony, middle stall, rear stall, upper stall, whatever, please feel free to throw questions and jo bhi chal raha hai, poocho. But ye mat poochna, sir, ab hum jaye yahan se. Well, I think it's important to get this. But if there are no questions, no pressure. But I'm sure I've shown. Have I churned a lot of thinking?
Yes, sir.
Has this session been value added?
Yes, sir.
Have I given you some grounded realities?
Yes, sir.
Wonderful. So, whatever you want to ask, what you want to talk, you can. Yeah. Yeah, can you pass on the mic, please? Can somebody pass on the mic? Hey, guys, listen. Listen. Two things, guys, two things. One, respect. This person or lady who's going to ask is your batchmate. So please respect, because when you stand up, you want to be respected. And second, very important, for all you know, that question that she or he is going to ask, wo aapke man mein hi chal raha hai. And that will get answered. Yeah? So please go, the lady there, whoever said sir, whoever. Yeah, just pass it on. Let's see what the relay race is, battle. Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Sir, I want to know the magic, how to work efficient by sleeping just for 4 hours or 3 hours.
First is, take an appointment with Baba Ramdev. Okay? Yoga guru, expert. Look, any doctor will tell you, sleep for 7-8 hours. Right? You say, doctor, please come and do course at Balaji. Right? You'll know what it is. Okay. Number one, I'll attempt an answer. I will not have all the answers, but if I were you, I'll do the following. Firstly, why 4 hours?
Sir, after
your boring talk, we have to go to the
session.
We even
need to complete the assignments and presentation and all.
Right. Okay. First of all, can I request you to be very smart about your scheduling of time, okay? Hard work is important. Also be a little smart, but I'm not giving a smart answer. More important thing is, I think you've got to compartmentalize activities, okay? And get your focus right. And most important, acceptance. Acceptance that you're an MBA course. Has this Balaji singled you out for 4 hours? All 1,000 guys. So A, you're not alone. B, yes, system happy. You cannot beat the system, because that's the way it is. Therefore, I'm saying you're now start working, then you'll realize it's tough to balance. Therefore, work-life balance has become a big thing. So how to be productive and efficient? Be very focused. For instance, don't read a mail twice. Very big tip. Oh, lage rehte inbox mein. Arre, inbox se nikalo yaar. Nahi, ek aur baar padhna hai. Read it, delete it. Answer it, finish it off. Otherwise, you keep creating folders. What is that? Action folders, follow-up folders, baad mein dekhne wala folder. Right? And all those folders will keep on the mail, on the side. Don't have the efficiency, speed reading, and have the confidence and courage to say, okay, boom, 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 takak, out. Is that a good example? Yeah? Number two, you got 24 hours, God gave Google, God gave LinkedIn, God gave Instagram, but it didn't make 24 hours, 25 hours. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
Right. How do you manage it? Cut down your socials, if you will. Yesterday, the guy who topped JEE, he's from Bombay, right? You heard of him. He cut out social media for 3 months here. No friend, no, forget it. So which brings down to, what is your priority in life? Is it to hang out with friends and catch the gossip? Is it to go out partying every Saturday? Because these 2 years will not come back. Party will come back again.
No,
right?
Sir, after cutting off the social life, for that only I am asking, even though how to be efficient?
Okay. So, can I spend 6 months at Balaji, then I'll tell you, okay? No, but without trying to dilute the answer, I actually do not have any magic wand, but I think you need to increase your stamina and capacity. You need to increase your focus. You just want to, like I said, email example, messages. How many WhatsApp group are you part of? Forget it. So many videos, so many movies. Huh? Hey, sorry, what's the murmur about? No, no, I know what I'm, you know, I'm conveying a message that cut out all that and try and remain focused. And obviously, my overall Brahmastra mantra is, this is an MBA course where, hey, listen, I teach at ISB, okay? I teach at ISB. You know, ISB is a 1 year course, you know that?
Yes, sir.
Jo IIM Ahmedabad mein ya Balaji mein 2 saal karte hain, wo 1 saal mein karte hain. They sleep for 2 hours. But see at the rainbow at the end of the road, okay? And have that vision and say, this is Abhyasena Kaunteya, let me create it. Beyond that, may I request each one of you to consult a time management expert, a productivity expert. I'm not, and if I know a little bit, it'll take a lot of time, okay? So I've given you a framework, 2-3 things. Mails, WhatsApp groups, see an expert, get priority, get focus, and most important, increase your faculties. For instance, speed reading. Don't do anything twice. Make it first time, zero defect. These are the some of the mantras. I think we'll be home and dry. Okay? Right. Yes,
hello,
ma'am.
Sir.
One second. The lady is there. One second. She stood up first.
Good evening, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Sir, there is a line in your presentation. When the sun comes up, you would better be running. So
yeah.
Can we substitute this running with organized planning and specialized knowledge? Is it possible?
Usi ko running bolte hain. Running is only symbolic there. You absolutely hit the nail on that. Organized planning and what?
Specialized knowledge.
Yes. So each one, listen, there's a phrase in English called horses for courses. Okay, different strokes for different folks. So running is symbolic that when the day arrives, don't sit down, be agile and grab the bull by the horns and get going. In your language, it is organized planning and whatever. Okay? So it's symbolic. I mean, tomorrow morning at 6:30, don't start running, everybody. Okay? I mean, do run, but run for health. Okay? All right? Have I? Okay.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir.
Sir, as you have mentioned, the three demons inside us, that is fear, doubt, and worry.
Yeah.
So, sir, I want to ask that how to conquer all three at the same time? Because sometimes we conquer fear, but we have worry about future. Sometimes we worry, the fear automatically comes in our mind.
Can I answer this question? Please listen. I wish I had the time, because I know you all are very tired. I needed 20 minutes. There's a method which I apply, okay? Which is the heartfulness method. By the way, we are doing a, I mean, the team is doing a course on Monday morning. There's a method, excuse me, boss. The only way is you have to clean. Okay, when you go home or when you come to your respective hostel rooms, all of you are in hostel, right? You leave the chappals outside, right? After the day. When you go, the first thing you do is, you either have a bath or a wash. Yes or yes?
Yes, sir.
Because din bhar ki thakan nikalna chahiye. Fear, doubt and worry is nothing but complexities and impurities in your mind. And there's a method by which you can clean up that process. You have to clean it out. You see, anything, you know, what is entropy? Law of entropy? Entropy is when you don't use a thing, a car or a scooter, you leave it for 10 years, leave this machine, it won't work. Which means there has to be regular maintenance of the system. And one way to do that is, when you come back at home in the night, before you go to the bed, or you're done with day to day activities, there is a process called cleaning out. I wish I had the time to demonstrate it for you, but it will be done on 18th. On 18th, there is a session on cleaning. Okay? All this fear, and it's a daily process. Aaj economics ka dar ho gaya, kal marketing ka dar ho gaya, kal girlfriend ka rejection ka dar ho gaya. Right? You have to clean it up, boss. Cobweb. Absolutely. And then you see your path getting clear. One more thing. Any of you are trekkers here? You know, when you go to all these treks on motorbikes and all, if you ask the guide, bhaiya, mere paas a jeep hai, ya whatever, hummer hai, mujhe 50 mile ki clarity chahiye. Sir, 50 mile ka nahi hai, aapke lights hai, agle 5 meter ka clutter milega. Yes or yes? Slowly, 5 meters, you go to Himalayas. If you straight away say, no, show me that visibility, absolute clarity, koi nahi dega life mein. Which means, it's a daily effort, brother. It's a daily effort. One day you skip it, it's like if one day you miss your mails, what happens second day? 20 mails become 40. 3 days you're out of mails. 40 becomes 60. Yes or yes? Pressure builds up, and boy, when it's like one day, when you don't score in the first 15 overs, your asking rate in the last 5 overs becomes 16, 17 runs. Right? So it's a daily effort. There's a method. We are covering on the 18th. May I request all of you to attend that session. It's an amazing technique that I have followed for the last 20 years. And look at the companies I've worked for. Ruthless American companies with a gun on the head. Citibank, JP Morgan, KPMG, Oracle, boss, high pressure. Forget the travel and the sleeplessness, the long flights, etc. Just when you land in Singapore, you straight away rush into the boardroom, CEO sitting there, you got to make a pitch. And boss, margin for error? Zero. Because I goof up, SAP wins the race. KPMG goofs up, Deloitte comes in. And if I lose 3 deals, I've lost my job. That means razor's edge, bang on, over after over, ball after baller, consistent accuracy. Okay? But attend the session, and the process is cleaning. You got to clean out. The more you accumulate, it's like mails piling up. Okay? I've given you a broad framework, but the specifics you can discuss one-on-one or later on. Next question.
We'll have the last question now.
What do you mean, sir?
We'll have the last question now.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. There was a term in the presentation, instant gratitude.
Yeah. Gratification.
So, yes. So I just want more clarification on that. Like, will you please elaborate?
What it means is, please don't expect that you get out from here and you'll get a job of a dream job on the platter. You have to fight. You have to compete with the rest of them. You have to be on tops. Number two, may I just request, this generation is very, impatience is good when you want to get results, when you want to work hard, when you're aspirational. But results don't come according to you. Right? There are multiple variables in the context, in the environment, which determine your success or failure. Yes or no?
Yes,
so
sir.
Therefore, you have to give space and time. So this instant gratification of the generation is, I want a promotion year after year. Aray, nahi milta bhai. No, but you know, I'm very smart. But you have not seasoned into this job. I want to see you do balance sheet for 3 cycles. No, I'm this topper from CA from Balaji, a CA with finance. So make me a manager of finance. No, you're right now in audit. I want to go through 2-3 cycles of audit. Right? 2-3 cycles of marketing. Oh, this year was good. Consumer marketing, boom. So you shined. Let me see how you shape and it. For instance, Patanjali is giving a big fight to levers now. Right? Many years back, there used to be a powder called Nirma. And aapne ek ad dekha hai ke pata nahi, sarf ke kharidari mein hi samajhdari hai. Right? It beat Hindustan Lever, Surf. Surf was being sold at 25 bucks. Nirma Karsanbhai Patel, operator of a garage in Gujarat, sold it at 8 bucks. And who, a village woman or middle class woman, how does she care? Lever then came out with an advertisement that if you use this powder, you'll get boils. Then they upgraded the value of Surf. they did not reduce the price of 25 bucks to 8 bucks. They said, you're paying 25 because the collateral damage of a Nirma are not there in SURF. So it's a differentiator, okay? So therefore, you will really need to focus and really find out what does it take, how does it, so this gratification, may I request this generation to be a little patient, okay? You know, there's a lovely sign on the Bombay Pune highway, impatient on the road, patient in the hospital, right? I think it's very symbolic. Be aggressive, be ambitious, work hard, but give time and patience to the other variables to manifest their own things. Have I answered the question?
Yes, sir. Thank you.